For centuries, mystery has surrounded the island of Jorvik. Legend says Jorvik was once nothing more than a desolate rock in the cold, dark sea. Until one magical and stormy night, a star struck down. A girl on horseback sprang forth from the fading flames. She rode gracefully across the surface of the stormy water, leaving calm and stillness in her wake, carrying with her a light and a golden harp. The girl and her horse reached the bleak and lifeless shores, and she cast down her light in the very center of the island. Waves of life began to surge across the island, and all that was once cold and dark was brought to life through warmth and light. Legend has it that the horses of Jorvik share a special bond with the islanders. Deep beneath the sea, an ancient force of evil known as Garnok has been resting since the beginning of time. In secret, the mystical keepers of Eidhir fight to keep the darkness away and protect Jorvik from those who want to destroy its light. In times of despair, a sisterhood of soul riders will ride forth to protect the island from the evil that seeks to rip the world apart. It is foretold that a sisterhood led by a heroic and fearless girl will appear on horseback, will bring hope and light back to those who believe that all is lost. Are you that girl?
I haven't watched all that before, it's great. Oh yeah, yeah. Found levels. You left. Well, I'm the only person streaming Star Stables on Twitch at all, which means I am completely top of the directory. It's amazing. Top of the directory. Now, what was I doing? This is good. I've got all these blue dots. So many. Suffering frame rate, no idea why. Don't know what's up with it. But it'll sort itself out, hopefully. If not, I will. All these blue dots are quests I can do at the moment. There's a lot of green ones you can't see. Because they just can't see them now. I've gone above level 10, so I can't see them now. Great, you get a quest and the marker to the quest you don't see because you're above level 10. Apparently, because you're above level 10, you're good enough to not need the markers. Alright then. I can go with that. I've got lots of friends in this. People keep adding me. Why? We may as well do the Jorvik race. That'll be a good test of how it's going to run. Okay so far. I've turned the graphic detail down to medium, if it helped. It hasn't. But we'll see. Oh, I can go the wrong way now. Oh, I can still get a corner. Lots of ridiculously steep banks everywhere. Stupidly steep banks like that. Horse apparently doesn't mind doing that. Yeah, I do miss the extra graphic quality. I don't know why my frame rate's so bad. It could be absolutely fine. Fine over there. Oh, that's all about. Ooh, that one'll do. Else be in the same race as me. Well, no, they may go off in a different direction. We'll see. See where they go. I like these races, but every now and again you fuck off really badly. Really badly fuck off. And it drives your claw. Swear at the horse, you blame the horse, not the horse. Not the horse's fault at all, it's your fault. You're being shit. Like that. You know? Wasn't the horse's fault at all. That was my fault. Jumped far too early. But I won't be able to get round now because I'm trying too hard and I'll run out of time. Which I have done. And it'll make me start it again. New Woody, start it again. At least it lets you start it again. That's the main thing. I've thought of a way I could make this faster. I could make OBS smaller. That way it wouldn't use up so much processing time. Although this game, for some reason, when I'm running this game, I'm running it for hours and hours and hours, and the graphics card doesn't get hot enough to spin its own fans. Because I thought there was something wrong with my graphics card. The fans weren't spinning on it. But apparently this game doesn't require the fans to spin at all. It doesn't. Here we go, that's suddenly gone smooth again. Apparently it doesn't care about fans. That's cool. Oh, I see. I think V-Sync's turned itself on. I hate V-Sync. I prefer having a nice bit of splice all over the place. Don't need V-Sync. Not with my crappy computer. At times you blindly turn corners. Crazy. Can't see. Can't see at all. I could turn the camera, but it just gets more confusing to do that. Larky's cooking. Busy cooking. Busy cooking. I have to eat something in a minute. Highly irritating. Having to eat and all that. What am I eating? Yeah, I didn't want to play Warframe. I wanted to play there. Oh my god, I got personal best. Amazing. What time did I get? 144. Lazy cow. Let's see how it... There's only one other person on my friends list and I beat them. So that's it. I'm completed everything. Yeah, won the game. Won everything. These little voices they've got. Murmur. What they do. Oh, admired. Look at that. That's top level. Admired is top level. So that means all the things I can buy at the shop are open to me now. There isn't a thing I can't buy off these people now. Not as I want any of the things that sell. Really any better than what I've already got. But yeah, it's amazing how much difference clothing does to your character in this. You can set yourself to accelerate faster like I've done now. Mainly set to acceleration rather than top speed. I don't have the top speed I used to have. I also don't have as high a jumping ability, which is why my jumps are a little slower and I have to time them better. There's all sorts of... every time I do this, I go the wrong way. I didn't crash though. I have to be careful I don't fall off around here as well. It's a bit hairy up here. My frame rate drop is annoying. Didn't do that when I tested it before. But I'm sort of living with bad frame rate at the moment. Hey Mr. Turtle, how are you doing? You're here finally. Finally? Yes. Been busy. You picked a non-Warframe stream. Because I haven't done anything in Star Stables today at all. I haven't done any of my races, I haven't mucked out, I haven't crashed into a tree, I haven't lost the race and had to start it again several times. A few more days of non-stop work, oh yuck. I'm now 5 days out of seven now. Looks like I'll be working Easter Sunday as well, which is... Cause I'm in goods receiving, for Christ's sake, and they make me work Easter Sunday. But by the look of it, I might actually have the Easter Monday off, which is unheard of in retail. Today and tomorrow are my two of the 3 days off I have. For them. Three in a row. Or is it two and then another one? I've lost my frame rate completely. I don't know what's going on with this game. I might have turned shadows off. Actually, yeah, I'm going to turn shadows off, if that helps me. I've already set myself down about as far as I can go on resolution. Will it let me turn shadows off? See, look at this, 27, and it's been getting down to 15. Like, what the fuck? What is wrong with it? No idea what's wrong with it. And it keeps telling me to restart, and it's like, no, I'm not restarting. Although I might have to, actually, to see if it clears it up. It's horrendously low frame rate at the moment. Whereas usually I get, you know, 100 frames in this, 100 frames a second, it's easy. And it doesn't even spin the fans on the graphics card. It doesn't even spin them. Graphics card's like, yeah, what? You know, you haven't given me anything to do. Might have to try restarting it again. See if it'll behave itself. Do I need to muck out this one, or have I done this one? Nah, I've got to muck this one. Got to muck this one. Go get your quest. Early, early. Allegra McDew. As close as I could get. Larky's still rattling pans about.
Sorry.
Yeah, right.
It's in the oven now, so it'll only be about 20-25 minutes.
Ah, cooking something, see.
Yep.
Yeah, my frame rate's terrible today. I don't know why, but frame rate's terrible on Star Trek.
Oh,
it's me. It's me. It's nothing to do with them.
All right. Okay.
And it's me. This is local frame rate that's having trouble with.
My God, what's wrong with me? That's the second time in 3 days I've cooked something completely from scratch.
I know. Yeah.
This even came from raw chicken today.
Raw chicken. I'm not eating raw chicken.
You're not eating raw chicken now, because it's cooked now, it's in the oven.
Ah, alright.
I've already cooked it with the mushroom and the garlic and then the pasta mocking. And the tomato base.
Mocking out, that's what it's all about.
It's similar to what we had the other day, only this time with chicken.
Ah.
Chicken and mushroom and tomato instead of carbonara.
Ah.
I've got that big bag of pasta twists.
Could be it.
It's cheap meals.
Yeah.
We're all about the cheap, aren't we?
Oh, wow.
Cheap with the meal costs a bit.
How are you doing with your MR level, Mr. Turtle? You up to 10 yet?
Yeah, because you've got the...
We've got that Ascoletto sitting here. Well, she hasn't got the Ascoletto because she's on a horse.
Could have it in a saddlebag.
Could have it in a saddlebag, but you've got a rabbit in a saddlebag. There's a rabbit in there.
Got a rabbit now.
I've got a rabbit in the saddlebag.
I can't ever change that lab.
True.
I've got to keep the rabbit.
I only ever had the rabbit. I bought it because it was cheap.
Oh my goodness. A big
sudden sneeze. Sudden. Unexpected sneeze. I'm going to run to the next town and see if it sorts itself out on the frame rate. Could do. If not, I might have to restart. Don't go off the end. Because it's middle of the day, everything's on full brightness. At night, everything's a lot darker, so it doesn't go as much to draw. I could use the transporter to go to the next town, but I won't. I'll run there.
Is your weird life?
Yeah. Where am I going? I want to go there. Oh no, that's where I came from. I've just done there. Now there's something there. That will be Steve's farm. I think that's Steve's farm. He's got a nice race for me to do. I see. I haven't done a championship race in a long time. They're really cool. Championship races are intense. Can I come from in there? No. I won't go in there. He's not ready for me yet. That's pending. I think Posty, I think I've done him. Yeah, I did his quest. Yeah, I'm in the middle of some big quests, so I've got to wait now because quite a few things are on timer. There's a little timer running on them, so I've got to wait for them to finish before I can take them again. Ongoing nothing at the moment. Available, here we go. You see all these timers, like, and all these reputation-based ones. Can't do anything with those at the moment. Yeah, it's terrible. Battery driven car stream electric cheap. Oh, that's a daily. Yeah, there's loads of dailies I haven't done. Look at all these, I've not done any of these, and all the races I've not done any of these, and all the mucking out, loads of mucking out.
So much farming to do.
Oh, I know what the guard dog one is. I don't like Klondike.
Oh, Klondike, you've got to admit though, bloody immense game for a browser game.
Yeah.
Exceptional goal, man.
It is.
I've been sat in here, it's work this morning, and it's not crashed.
No.
The house is all bottom.
Got a wet bottom. Wet bottom mouse.
Now there's one for...
Fub to quote, do. Yeah.
Wet bottom mouse.
Not need that one.
I haven't sorted out those flowers from Chris yet.
No.
Oh, God.
Oh, the mill. I don't think I've got the frame rate to do the mills race. I'll give a go at it, though. This is quite a difficult race, actually, the mill one. Difficult.
Getting me a bit late now, working on the other job.
No.
I just want to get that.
It says I've done him. Oh, okay, I've done that one, and I've done the cheese delivery as well. So that's because the cheese isn't flashing at me. So I've done the cheese delivery as well. Yeah, Steve's farm. You can give him more cheese to put in his mousetraps. The mill.
Mill. Cheese.
Very Klondike. Regan Purpleborn. That's an interesting name. Oh, they're racing. We're getting their way. Probably. Yeah, Larky's got a stalker that always seems to be on when she's on.
And he seems to be in the same stable.
And always seems to be in the same stable as well.
Shoving her Arabian's horse arty.
Yeah.
Oh,
this one. I've got the Chase Rabbits one, I think.
Oh, I hate that.
Yeah, you don't like this one.
I don't like it. By the time I've turned, I've got no.
Here we go. Go chase and capture all these rabbits.
That is not made for someone who takes morphine.
Not really.
Do not have any reactions.
Come on, rabbit. Rabbit. Arsehole rabbit, got him. You have to click like buggery when you get near him though, because you've got hardly any chance of catching it. Where's this bugger going? He's in a different field. God, he took me all the way out there. Spirit will be somewhere, yeah. Come on, rabbit. Rabbit! Got one.
Rabbit.
I've got eight. I've got four to go. And a minute and 16 to do it, and that's not bad. Means I'm now running away from the rabbits. Leaving them in sole sense of security, so they'll come after me now, see. They won't, of course, but I can try.
Psychology.
Yeah, on a rabbit. Got one. And you bugger. Nope, missed him. Fucking rabbit. Got him. Two to go. Although there's three over there for some reason. I think they respawn.
Breeding?
Oh, could be there. They're too bouncing too much for that.
Take long to breathe.
Got him. Right. Where's the dude? There he is. Nice. 131. Not bad. 12. And I'm the only person I know, isn't it? But look at the timer here. Look. 27 seconds.
Get 12 rabbits.
There's no way on earth you can get 27. You can get 27 rabbits. No, 12 rabbits in 27 seconds. That's one every other second. It's not possible at all.
They freaking.
They're using a slow-mo on the timer. They're using something to get themselves banned for some silly stat in a table that doesn't matter.
I'm going to feed you one with you.
Well, why they do that? Because where we are now, this is a pay-for area. You know, this isn't free. This isn't free to play. This area I'm in. Look, I can jump and everything. It's not free to play.
Paid your dues.
I pay to jump.
Oh,
yeah.
I pay to jump.
But infinite jump now.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
I'm glad we bought this game though, because we're waiting for life, and they're always updating it. To be honest.
I think he's on time.
It's frustrating as fuck. It's actually a nice little game.
Good work today. Come back tomorrow. Yeah, come back tomorrow, cockhead. Not available, because I've already done his quest, see.
When does the next day tick over for us? Is it midnight our time?
I don't know if it's day-based or if it's timer-based. So, once you take it 24 hours later, it will open.
Of course, you can pay to skip the day.
Yeah, you can, but I wouldn't.
No, but...
Oh, Northlink. Oh, no, it's not Northlink. That's the observatory. I'm going to go to the observatory. This is a shit place to get to. Oh god, the observatory. Nice though, but high. It's windy. It is windy up there, yes. It's like all that's running across fields. That's the best bit.
That message in the bottle.
Yeah. Oh, you did message in the bottle completely? Excellent. That was a good quest.
Does it reset itself?
It will. If you don't complete a quest in time, it'll reset and make you do the entire quest again. So nice to do that. So nice to do that.
Are they canny enough not to pay you for the parts you don't
find? Who that guy? Ooh. Someone's dumping their trash in the woods. Oh, you're one of them, are you? Okay. So I've got to pick up some crap in the woods. I don't actually need the standing for this, but I'll do it because it's tidying up in the woods. Doing a good thing. There's another one. Another one. Sometimes doing these little quests, you find other quests which you didn't realise existed.
I've made enough
fashion. I like the way you can pick rubbish up off the floor whilst cantering quite fast. Without actually letting go of the reins. It's like, how'd she do that? That's really talented. Really talented. Can't tell me where the other things are though, I've noticed. They're around somewhere. Poor woman, tell me where they are. That's a picnic spot. Yeah, you can set picnics down and you can have little fake picnics with people.
They didn't give you anything, did they?
No, you don't get anything for it. It's just social. Just a social thing. 8 of 12. Oh man, I've got another 4. God, the amount of shit in the woods. The amount of stuff people dumped in the woods. Bunch of bastards. I catch them.
The edgehogs.
It could be the edgehogs. No, people aren't dumping edgehogs in the woods. Edgehogs are meant to be in the woods. If the hedgehog's in town, you have to take pictures of. You do, you have to take photos of hedgehogs in town. But if you get too close to them, they run away. And they're so comical when they run away. I just love watching them run away. It's funny. I earned 20 EXP for that. Whoa. Well, 20 standing EXP. I didn't actually get any EXP. Oh yeah, get it this way. Full speed, girly whirly. Yeah, this is full speed. Don't go up there, don't go up there, you don't go that way. I did well, I didn't touch the...
That's one of my neighbours in Klondike.
Don't do that. Music's suiting the running, actually. Very running music. Well, trotting music. Oh, this one. Yeah. Do this one. I like this race because this race doesn't actually have an end, so you can take as long as you want on it. It's not really a race, it's go to 3 points and come back. But it's a load of nice horsey XP. And horsey XP will put me to 15, which is max level horse. Where are they? One behind me. That's a cow. Oh, a cow. Where is it? There it is. Come on, horsey, horsey. Get me other checkpoints. And you see, as it counts up rather than down, so because these can appear randomly, so it'd be daft to do it the other way, because there'd be no way of judging how long it's going to take. Because they just randomly place them. There he is. That yellow text gets annoying. In some places it completely swamps your vision. It's like, why did you do that? I can't see where I'm going. And you're in the middle of a race and there's a jump coming and you can't see it. Because A, it's the middle of the night and you haven't got a torch. I've actually asked Star Stables if the horses can have a hat with a torch attached to it, and they think it's a great idea. So it might actually happen. That'd be cool. Because at night I keep crashing into things because I can't see where I'm going. But so I'd really appreciate it if you put a torch on a hat that I can put on my horse. That's a really good idea. Okay.
Actually,
I wasn't joking. I actually do want. I want a torch on my hat. Ooh. Oh yeah, I've got to go back. I think the quickest I've done this in is about 1:35, but it was only because the placement of them was quite friendly. Oh boy, yeah, I will wear him in. Hey Fob, how doing? Where's this woman? There she is, there's the green line. Through that and then... 209. You see these, they're not cheating. 128 is the fastest today, which is not cheating. And now we have two monitors set up. Oh, second monitor isn't lovely. Even though it's an old one. It's not working great. Yeah, my second monitor is a little yellow, and the third monitor, which is the 19-inch 4x3, I use for my other machine now. So I get to read things and watch OBS and have the game and have Stream Elements open, Streamlabs open, and have the camera open. There's stuff everywhere. I'm suffering a bit of a frame rate at the moment. I don't know why Star Stables is doing this to me. I think it's the time of day and the fact that there's an awful lot of people in the server. It's not brilliantly optimized game, so it struggles. I know it's not optimized because it doesn't spin the fans. It doesn't spin the fans on the graphics card, which means it's not really doing anything. It's not really doing anything. So it's probably doing most of it software or really like DirectX 7 or something. So the graphics card's like, I haven't seen anything I need to do yet. So come wake me up when you're ready. And it just turns its fans off and goes to sleep. Oh yeah, this is a proper race. This one's a bit nasty actually. This one will be fun. I like this one. Because this is in a fairly high level area. So I say high level area. High level area-ish. This will be quite a taxing one to do. Oh shit. Losing it. Ooh. The trouble, you have to balance jumping, acceleration, control, speed, depending on what you're wearing and what your horse is wearing, depends on what stats you get, and then you screw up. Oh, I managed to get away with that. That was lucky. I thought I was going to get smacked up and start again. Let's smack my horse up. This is... Oh, smacked it. smacked it, but I got away with it. Drift it around this bend. I bought what was it? Grid. So I get for looking away. Don't go through it backwards. If I go through it backwards, I will get pushed. Just about managed to do that. Horses are a bit awkward to turn around. You can't just J-turn them. Doesn't happen. And the handbrake is terrible on this horse. Absolutely terrible. It's as if you're actually controlling some living beast or something, you know. With legs rather than tyres. They're quite challenging. Horses are. Oh yeah. I accidentally tapped the next one. Tell me. Making me do it again now. Oh, you've got a dodgy one where you have to keep turning it on and off until it works. Can be just down to cable. Oh, bloody door. You see, the horse is annoyed now. I'll probably have to start this race again. I'm going to run out of time. Oh, no. Managed to convince him to go the right way. That's the control aspect. The higher your control is, the more likely your horse is to actually do what you want it to do. It still gets pissy with you and says, I'm not going anywhere near that again, not fucking it. But sometimes it will let you do it. I haven't seen it chuck me off yet. But he is fairly happy with me, so that's good. He's not green happy, because I didn't clean him yesterday. I just left him in red for the entire day. I was like, nah, you're having a bad day, don't care. You're having a day of not being cleaned. So he got a bit pissy with me. Silly horse, come on. Quite unforgiving. Oh, she didn't jump. Didn't jump. Now, horsey's starting to get annoyed with me now. Come on, horsey. Be good. Certainly not going to get my best time today. Wind down. Good horse. That was not bad for my horse. Because this is only free horse. This is the horse you get when you're a free player. So it doesn't have any particularly great attributes to it. But it is level 15. It's still pretty good. Because that's the max level.
If you fed Doggo,
I haven't really got the exact right build for this course, but you can't be changing clothes every 5 seconds. That should do. 215. Fastest I've had on this.
Sorry about that.
He's 157. So I was a good 17 seconds slower than my maximum. Oh, it's not the cable you've checked that one. It's just getting old then. It's just the electronics getting old. As you get dry joints and things, they require themselves to be a bit warm before they make all the connections like they should. So turning it off and on after a few seconds, it's warmed up a bit and it makes the connection now because the components have expanded very slightly and are pressing the connections back together. Good thing about dry joints. Ooh, more mocking to do. More mocking. I do need some standing with these guys, so I will do some more mocking. And you'd be surprised how quickly these 30 shillings starts to add up. The amount of times I get to 10,000 and have to sell things. Have to buy something. Crazy. Not that one. That one. Look, I'm on 5,000 already. And I bought some the other day. Saves using your Star Queen thing. Yeah, I do that. I play in window mode on nearly everything. They usually run better, but not today, because today it's running at like 20 frames a second for no apparent reason. And I've turned things down that I don't normally have turned down, and it's still running at 20 frames a second, so I don't know what that's all about.
It's in under my feet.
Poppy, well, she wants food, she wants.
Arthur is bringing dinner.
Ah, and a lot.
16.
Wow, Jesus.
Yeah, it really looks nice.
Wow, food. Lots of food.
Chicken,
steamy, steamy pasta bait. Tomato. God damn it. I'm still mucking first. I've got a muck first. Have to muck. I put on the chilly streams I could find, the chilly music I could find, but it is open, so if you want to change song requests, you can. Death metal doesn't really suit horses, though. They don't tend to like it. So. That's probably not a good idea. But otherwise, they're pretty open to whatever. And of course, all the sound effects still work and everything. They all work fine. Well, they should do. I have tidied my desktop up a fair bit because it was a mess. It had like 1,000 icons everywhere, so I tidied that up.
I am making such good meals with this pasta and this is looking tremendous.
Oh, we'll go after this. So. The white.
We'll be asleep on. 5 minutes after we've eaten this.
That's the problem, yeah.
Yeah, middle-aged munchie from the
a whole lot do batteries driven cows dream of electric sheep. I could change the batteries in the cows. Yeah, the cows have got batteries only for the GPS senders. I could actually do that for her. Yeah, I'll do that for you. 70 shillings after all. And there's my batteries to put in the sheep. Should be able to do that from horseback as well. I do wish there was a command where you could just whistle and it'd call your horse to you. But you can't, and if you're not careful, you forget where you've put your horse, and oh, it's such a pain. It's like, where did I park? I have no idea. Where is it? It's in a field. It's next to a tree. Oh, it's in a field next to a tree. Yeah, which tree? I don't know. A green one. A green one with brown bits. Yeah, that's a normal tree. There was a cow nearby. Yeah, there would be. There you go. Yeah, you can fit batteries from your sheep. From your horse without having to get off. Yeah, I'm not getting another horse, I'm just going to use the one horse forever. Because I've noticed that the specs on the horse go through the ceiling as it levels. So it's getting better and better all the time. To the point where I'll be able to put the saddle and everything that I like on, and it won't really matter. Because when you ride a very low level, oh, don't accelerate. Did you see it accelerate then for no reason? Does that? That's just gets a little thing in its head. It's like, no, I'm just going to run. It usually does that at the corner of a building. A full pelt drive right in the corner of a building. It's like, what are you doing? Don't do that to me. It's frustrating. Frustrating horse. That's when you just want to shoot it.
Dog meat.
You just want to turn it to glue and dog meat. But you don't. Bird's Eye. I call the next one Bird's Eye, you know. That'd be a good name for a horse, wouldn't it?
Pedigree chum.
Oh, I've done them horses? Them cows. Done them cows. Now, riding a cow, that'd be fun. They need a quest where you have to ride a cow. I'd play that. I'd play that a lot. Wouldn't complete it, I'd just stay on the cow. See how many jumps I can do.
Be set every day, so you get to read ride the cow.
Oh, of course, yeah, you do it daily, couldn't you? Yeah.
Eat it, get to re-ride the cow every day.
There you go. The unsociable cow down here. The brown one. It won't mix with the others because it's a something on its neck. Oh, it's that GPS thing, isn't it? Why would you need GPS transponders on cows? It's not like they migrate or anything. It's not like you're watching air currents or anything with them. They don't even fly. Well, hardly. They hardly fly ever.
So, put me Daisy and flying.
Put me Daisy and flying, yeah. Yeah, they don't even fly, so. Well, maybe passenger class or something, but a bit cheapskate, aren't the cows? Elizabeth got anything for me? Let's have a look. No quests from Elizabeth. Now, this little woman, yeah, this one, Elizabeth Sunbeam, that quest giver gives me all the stuff that's up here. And these are all the, this looks interesting quests. I can open the portal to the quest, but once I'm in there, there's no quest because I haven't started it yet. Lot portal things with lights on. What are they about? And this is the best area here. Because here, oh, someone's doing it, someone's going around it. What you have to do is you have to follow the path round in its circle. Not too quickly. Don't go accelerating on me, stupid horse. And as you do it, you start to get a funny noise appear. And then hopefully it'll work.
That's such a noisy eater, doggo.
Oh, I missed it. Oh no. There you go. You open the portal to a very strange place. Opens a portal. I really want to know what's here because this place looks amazing. I'm like, what is this place? And why is it in a teenage girl's horse riding game? That's the other bit. Why is this in a horse riding game? And what the hell's going on? A sacrificial altar over here. Like, what am I meant to sacrifice on that? What's that all about? Oh, I found a UFO in the mountains as well. A crashed one. With all the side missing. Yeah, if you look off here, pretty high up this is. It'll let me without falling off to my death, of course. It should probably be advantageous to not fall off to my death. Oh my god, don't do that, stupid horse. Yeah, you can see down there, look, little trees and things, and bits of scenery. So, it's really high up. So, yeah, what the hell? What the hell is this all about? Gates to Hades or something. Don't do that. Yeah, I'm a bit confused as to. Oh, see what I mean? Look, stupid horse. Having that mad. Oh yeah, and you saw there that it got the block on it, so I couldn't go in. But yeah, I really want to open that quest, but I don't think I'm a high enough level for it. I'm only level 13. My horsey face, he's about to go up right on the end. In fact, 32940. I need like 60 EXP away from leveling, and 15 is good because then all these will be 10. And my level makes these ones go up as well. Now I can go up to level 20, which means these can go up way past 7. And then these ones are for what you're wearing. Like your different strength, swiftness, ability and strength is how well you do uphill. So if you bomb me uphill, you'll keep accelerating because you're strong. Swiftness, of course, is top speed. That's tied with riding on the other side. Discipline is acceleration. So the higher your discipline, the faster you'll accelerate. Also tied with command on the other side, which is to do with steering and acceleration. Riding is also to do with steering. Agility is turning on the horse, it ties with command on the player, and jumping on the player is how high up you can jump and how far. So they all sort of work on one another.
Jumping on the player.
But all your clothes have got different aspects to them, like riding, jumping, command, and things like that. And they're good jumping boots because they're +5, and the visor doesn't do anything. That's a good command hat. You know, so that's what you do. You just find bits and pieces that seem to work well together and throw them together and see how it affects your horse. Turn it into an absolutely uncontrollable bastard at times, because if you get riding up too far and swiftness up too far but don't have any control whatsoever, your command's really low, you can't turn. You can accelerate really, really well and you go so fast, but you can't actually control the horse and it just slams into everything. It's quite a balance to get it into a position where you can ride quite quickly and actually have the ability to turn. I should have used the transport actually. Am I going to Fir Grove? I think I am going to Fir Grove. I'll go cross country.
food.
Cross country's good because that shows off that you've managed to get your horse set right, because it doesn't get quite so pissy as it would do if you didn't have high command. Because it wouldn't like this bank here, it wouldn't like going close to these trees, it wouldn't like that bush, it wouldn't like the colour of that flower, it wouldn't like anything to do with the wind. It'd just start getting really pissy with it. Like, I've just almost gone up a vertical rock face then, and it was like, yeah, whatever, that's fine. And now it wants water, look, it's got an orange bucket up on the side. Ah, something I haven't opened yet. I haven't opened that. Spymaster's hideout. Another quest I've not opened. There's a bear cave somewhere down here as well. And when you go in, it's bear scares you off. Nasty bear. I think he's down there actually. Not going down there. Little bear, not little bear, this is big bear. Big bear, big evil bear with nasty teeth. Nasty sharp pointy teeth, yes exactly. And he just growls at you and you run away. Oh, I think this is Observatory Road. It is. This is the Observatory Road. So I'll go up here because I need to go up here anyway. There it is. I've seen it. Damn rocks everywhere. This isn't part of a race, thankfully. Wouldn't like it if it was. God, going up and down to the Observatory in a race, that'd be evil. Wouldn't enjoy that.
Good time.
Oh yeah, well, there might be one. I just haven't seen it yet. Glad they put that barrier there. Usually I slide around here and whack into that barrier. Oh, Observatory guy's got a blue on him, so he wants me to do something. What does he want? Star stones have been falling over here again. Really sad you missed them, but da da da. Collect all the stones. Okay. Wants me to collect some rocks. Pretty star stone. Glimmers in an unknown shade. An unknown shade. What colour is that? Oh, it's unknown. It means unknown. You have an unknown colour. It's either a colour or it isn't. So it'd be sort of semi not there. You wouldn't even know what it is. How would you see it? You wouldn't even know it was there. But anyway. Go collect these silly stones. Oh yeah, nice dangerous path down here, look at this. What the hell's that? I haven't seen that on there before. There's suddenly a building at the end of here.
Oh wow.
This building isn't normally here. This is quite interesting.
Who leveled up?
I want to see what's in here.
Have you recently leveled up?
No.
I wonder if I've
seen. Oh, I know what this is. You know, down the bottom, we're making. We brought a gondola, didn't we? Well, there's a quest where you have a gondola that you have to get from the post office. A gondola arrives through the post. And then you have to buy all these little bits and pieces and put all these bits together. And then for some reason, it gets sidetracked onto this game he likes. And then you go off and do some stuff with that and you come back. And his gondola's there and he's like, yeah, that's great. And he's built this on the top. So it looks like what you end up with is some wires going down. And you can probably go up and down on the gondola rather than having to go the long, laborious way. And my horse is going to do something stupid now. Suicide off the side, yeah. You better not do. Better not bloody misbehave, horsey face. My fun chuntering at me. And that's a cafe up there that's closed. Really annoying. Wish it was open.
It's still got sound effects of people there.
Yeah, yeah, the sound effects of the people are there. But the people aren't. Bit weird.
Having a lock-in at the cafe.
Yeah. There's one of the rocks. See if I can pick them up whilst running full speed. Yep, you can pick them up at full speed whilst you run past them. Just like the rabbits. I can pick up super rocks at the same speed as, and then just wheel spin around and power drift back. Gonna moan about this, that's too steep. Yeah, he's just gonna moan about that. Yeah, stuck in a hole now. Stupid horse. Alright, stupid horse. Yeah, I know you don't like it. This is where you've got to fight the horse to try and get it to turn around. Ah, it's decided to go backwards, okay. It's semi-aware, this horse, really weird. Wow, that was mad. Caught my camera at the top of the hill. Dragged it right away from me, that was quite cool. Well up. Sometimes that little jump at the top of a hill is just enough to get you over it without it going crying off and dropping you all the way back down again and getting stuck. There's lots of accelerating and slowing back down again. It's quite a fight to keep the horse where you want it to go.
like Lotus.
Yeah, yeah, that's true. That's probably why she was shunned away. That's Lotus's job. Around me, yeah. That way.
Up on front of the base of the scratcher.
Trying to get up here in one go.
Got gulpy gulpy instead now, yeah.
Not really meant to go that way.
Giving yourself gulpy gulpy.
Opal Doves, that's the one you're, one of your stalkers, wasn't it? An Opal Doves clan.
Person. Possibly, I didn't look at her clan, I just noticed her.
What's her name? Molly Topaz Strong. Topaz Strong.
Oh, no, no, no.
Oh, I'm there, man. Squirrels is handy then. And there's my EXP. My coinsies.
Bugger.
See, if I've opened the entire ranger set now. Got the seagull. I keep seeing all these seagulls. Oh, it's not in this shop. This is food shop.
Seagulls.
Horse has brought me to food shop. I can give it a... Oh, barbecue set. No, that's for setting one at the beach. You can put down a barbecue set at the beach and have sausages. Well, you watch them eat sausages. You don't really get a sausage. Ooh, horse is having another mad speed on it again, look.
Have a sausage party on the
beach. Can have a sausage party on the beach, but only if you buy the barbecue set. Sleep overnight place, don't need that. Somebody yapping. Probably berating me for some reason.
Puma. Oh, she don't be bitching.
They usually are. I was saying, why are you wearing that top? It's hideous. Yeah. Oh, your horse. Cow. She just said cow.
Oh, so they're bitching.
She's not talking to me. She was talking to someone else because she ran off in one direction looking at somebody while she said cow. So, obviously, it's
fucking drama in
best
games,
friends.
Amazing.
They're obviously best friends. What you got?
Ooh. Tweenage drama.
Oh, that feather which we got, you can buy other feathers. And you can buy a pet lingo berry. What the fuck's a lingo berry? I know. But you can get a pet one that probably goes in your... Yep, yeah, it's a small shrub that you can put in your saddlebag. A shrubbery. A shrubbery for your... I'm going to have them. Because they're only 900 coins. I'm going to have both of them.
You mean shillings, yeah?
That's what I mean, shillings. They're only shillings. It's only free money, so I'll have that. Whereas these bloody things, these, are cost. And they're main ones, I would say. So, and blue one, brain one. And they look so much better than the free one they gave us. The free one they gave us... It's obviously, oh my god, this thing's shit, why did we make this? Can you put me shrubbery in me knapsack and take me bunny out? Don't want bunny in there now.
Bye bye bunny.
See you bunny, you've been replaced by a small shrubbery. Let's go,
got
let's...
A conifer in you.
Yeah, I'm gonna scrape my camera up against the side of a building so I can see this shrubbery up close. Or is it gonna let me? There it is, look at that, oh no.
Can't see anything.
It's there. There it is. You can't see it from there because no. You'll see it. Oh, you won't see it because you're playing
I'm trying to do con. I can't see anything. You're too far away.
That's all right. No.
Hang on.
I've done it now. I've moved away now. No, I've moved away now. You'll see it, I mean.
What the hell? It looks like a dead twig.
I've got a twig in my
you've
bag.
Got a
now.
Dead twig in
I've
your
got
knapsack.
A small dead plant in my knapsack.
Okay then. Whatever floats your boat.
Yeah.
Still gonna stick to my black lab.
Yeah. So that's that place. Done. Mistfall done. Wood pinter net. Jorvik. I need to go to Jalheim. Really do. There's so many blue things in Jalheim. But it's such a pig to get to. Oh, I've got one now. Reiju Mountains. Goldspur Mill. Wolf Meadow. Jalheim. The only way to Jalheim is over a bridge, and the only way to the bridge is via... Yeah, you have to go over that bridge, and then once you're in this bit, you can then transport between these ones,
I've
but
only got one.
You can't do it there. Yeah, what I'll have to do is go to Moorland again, then run up and across. That's what I'll do. Moorland's easy though, you can get to Moorland anytime just by doing call for pickup. I could change my default stable to Jarlheim, couldn't I?
But
I've got a feeling that'll backfire though, yeah. Tremendously.
Because if you keep going for a call for pickup, yeah. And if you get stuck, that's going to be late coming back.
Maybe that way. Whereas in Moorland, you just hop on the next one.
You only really make
home
stable anywhere where there's a transporter.
Yeah.
Pointless.
Wow, all these horses everywhere. Loads of horses in this place.
Well,
that's
bitch central though, isn't it?
It is bitch central. Because it's newbie area. Everybody starts there, including the free players. The free playing scum start there as well. The non-jumpers. Don't hit the rocks, you cow. He never hits that rock. Now she's going to hit every rock. Every rock now. Give out a nice hole. He's about, is he? There he is.
Spirit.
Yeah, I don't need him. He's at the top of the bank where Abandoned Farm is.
Oh, okay. Hopefully he'll be there for
He'll be there for at least a few hours.
I know, he changes every hour.
He's every hour?
Yeah. Oh. Don't know how long he's been there, so.
Mm. We might get him. Because I don't need him now, I've completed everything of spirits.
I think I've only got one more to do.
The only thing I've got left to do of spirits is to buy his apple. And it's like, I'm not buying his apple because it costs the earth. But if you buy his apple, you're allowed to have him in your stable.
Yeah, but you can't dress him. Really.
But you can't dress him, you can't put anything on him. So, he's a wild horse then. Yep. Well, what use is he then? He's a 600 star coins, useless pile of horse. Yeah.
Bragging.
Yeah, that's pretty much it.
These little cows, that's everything.
Yeah. Oh. Jarlheim Fields.
Look at that one. They really are not a nice look.
Well, most of them are a bit weird, yeah. But thankfully you don't need to interact with them. You can happily just play the game without taking any notes of the girls that do play this. There are some older people, though.
Yeah, they're the ones normally that don't react to them.
That don't really speak, yeah.
Yeah, they're like that. Have we fill of these little cows?
Mm. One of my friends was called Old Bird. Her last name's Old Bird. Very quiet. I've seen her a few times, she just does the races, does a few things and then logs out. She does the same things every day. Yeah, she's just keeping it ticking over.
Stopping the horse going red.
Freak the horse out again, being too close to a wall. Hold on a second, what's this guy want? You're trying to listen out for the hens? Oh, here we go. Picking up chickens, chasing chickens as a, yep. The hens have escaped again. Take them all back to Flip.
It's not that Andy, is it?
No, it's Flip. Philip, but I call him Flip because it's Philip with an F. So his name's Flip.
Hey, this place is, these last stable's got really bad bloody keeping it.
Yeah, chickens is not something which Star Stable seems to be able to control. I think the makers of the game though have had a lot of experience of being on farm, which may be why chickens are the most unruly and annoying things in the game. Because I imagine they hate
them. They have chicken issues.
They hate chickens. And I've just scared them all off. I did that last time as well. They all start off all bunched together. And if you dismount your horse and run at them, you can get quite a few, but I keep forgetting.
You charge at them with your knife.
You can't. You have to catch them as you, by running around.
That's okay, so.
Yeah, you have to run at them. Grabbing at them before they pop and disappear.
Just pull a chicken.
Two.
Show them your plate of plaster, love. You've got a chicken on there, that's good.
Oh, right, three. I'm getting good at catching them, though.
That too much, and she'll cook you in pasta.
Let's run through that rock. That'll confuse you.
Burn you.
I can hear them all jumping and running away behind me. Wow, I can really see in this field.
On a train or something?
I'm only like 4'8". I can't see. Can't see, I'm too short. Too fucking short.
Welcome to my world. Not being able to see anything.
I can hear a chicken in the cornfield, but I can't see him. See, I scared him away. I can't see him, that's right. And another one. Why do they have to be in a cornfield? Well, I suppose they do. Not straight off the corn, though. Not straight off the... there's one. There's one. I know where he is now. So I'm going to sneak up on him. He put stealth on there. Got him. That's all the ones I need to catch. Someone else is doing it as well, because I've just seen them. Is that my horse? Or is that their horse? That's their horse, that's not my horse. Oh, where's my horse? Oh, balls, I've lost my horse again. Yep, I have, I've lost my horse. This is where you need the whistle. You need a whistle so it'll come to you. Or at least show up. You know where it is. Where did I leave my horse? That's there again. Ah! What are you doing there, silly horse? Daddy thing. Over imaginary thing.
Starting to get tired now and I haven't even done my stuff. Starting to get tired because I've eaten all that pasta. A carb coma.
Yeah. Thank you for your help, Allegra. Grimmer, could you?
Oh, wow, well, I really am having a carb coma.
I'm a bit
fine. I'll be in bed in the next 5 minutes.
I've got a drink.
I really think that.
I've got to get a drink.
You got your BRB.
I have made a new BRB.
God, this Klondike stuff is never ending tonight because I've started a new land. And the energy's really starting to stretch.
And we shall call it this land. That one. Fluffy cats for sale. Not high enough level. Last minute homework. Not high enough level. Runaway cat at Sunfield Farm. Called Casper.
There's a cat after the chicken.
It is Casper, the one that's originally scared the chickens off to begin with. I think the chickens took Casper and they've tied him up somewhere and they are repeatedly...
Casper and Jasper, the two dogs.
Yeah, they're repeatedly abusing him. Come back as soon as you found Casper. He must be really hungry by now. So it's been several minutes that he's been away. Runaway cat. Is this another, it's going to run away if I get anywhere near it job? Oh, I think I can see where he is. Is he behind the chickens again? No, he's behind the pigs. Okay.
20 bunny pounds. Bit weird.
Cat is not here. Oh, what? I thought a cat would have been there.
Well, I'm a woman, you not make getting into chocolate difficult.
Come on, puss.
Oh, it's that really cheap
chocolate. Is that the ones out of that?
Poundland.
Oh, yeah.
The ones I got from the rescue from Poundland.
Oh, I caught it. Here I am, still looking for the thing, I caught it.
Chocolate bunny pounds.
Bunny pounds?
Bunny pounds. Bank of bunnies.
Oh, I'll have some bunny pounds.
Will you indeed?
Yeah. Pay me in bunny pounds. Still not enough to give me the other quests, though.
Well, I'll give you one of each denomination.
And that one.
Then.
Not give me any quests for that one. What's this one want?
You can have a 5 bunny pounds, a 10 bunny pounds, a 20 and a 50. You can imagine the 50 tastes really nice. Here you go.
Oh, food to the city guard. I'm getting there anyway.
There's one one of each bunny banknote.
Look at these. Rich, rich. I've got bunny coins. Look at that. They turn inside out. They turn inside out. You can't see them. Oh, you can see that one. Looks like that girl's looking over my shoulder. Look, oh, she's there. Just peering over my shoulder. Bit weird that. That's quite unsettling. That's quite unsettling. I don't like that. Get rid of that. What do you want me to do? Ride to Gavin, city guard, and give him some food. Okay. So I've got food, have I? There's this food I've apparently got. Mmm. 50p Easter egg sort of chocolate.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah.
It's still better than Hershey's, though.
Oh, yeah. Everything's better than Hershey's. It just tastes like dog chocolate.
Well, it's all right when you eat Hershey's, isn't it? It tastes like sick afterwards.
Yeah.
Really funny chocolate.
Brown, solid, sick.
Just the aftertaste is vomit.
It is vomit. Not a Hershey's fan at all.
You know you're disliked at work if they buy your Hershey's chocolate.
Oh yeah, yeah. If you're in the UK and someone buys your Hershey's chocolate, you know they hate you. Where the hand? Oh, I see. Guard, isn't it? It's quite a forgetful guard in here. He keeps giving you the same tasks every day, and then wonders why you've done it when you take it back. Bit worrying, really. Is there a fire? Yeah, he's great. Is that dangerous? Oh, it's my stomach. Yeah, he is a bit. We've come on holiday by mistake. Are you the farmer? He is one of those, definitely. I might take his. Is there a fire? Also, oh, there's a fire. No fire. Oh, that's lucky. No. Learn the locations of the fire hoses so you can put out a fire. It's made of stone. What, Gavin? Gavin's a weirdo. He gets you to do lots of stupid things. But there's one there. It's directly across from you, Gavin. Can't you see? It's there. Find it. Oh, look, one done. See? This is Gavin. I know there's one down this corner.
On me bunny box.
Zombunnies. I've got Mafia 3 now. I was playing that a little yesterday. Very nice. Yeah. The only trouble with it is extremely racial, so I will have to put disclaimers up. Yeah, it's very racial, so I would have to put disclaimers up about it. They do swear an awful lot in ways that aren't appropriate to Twitch. So, but people do stream it, so I'll have to look at some of their streams and see how they get around the
N-word.
Yes, the explicitives. And see how we go. Twitch might not mind if it's actually part of a game, and it is actually part of the game.
It would change it hypocritical, though.
It would, really. That shot woman. That voice? Nope. Shot woman. That was not all six.
It's only really an Inception level swearing game.
Yeah.
Whether it be in first level. Yeah. That's all. Allowable in the channel.
Mm.
Alright,
Tabby. Yeah, I suppose. Five. Oh, one left. Good day. Yes, good day. NPC saying good day to me.
Oh, if some money crossed palms though from developers, which are soon to relent.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, if they can make money out of it, they will. Yeah. Wow, that chocolate repeats.
Oh, doesn't it just?
I can hear flies. Like near flies, there's bodies around.
I always want something like a dirt after carbon.
Yeah.
One of the things a diabetic will crave is bloody chocolate.
I don't want him yet.
What am I not supposed to have? Oh, I really want some chocolate.
Devil's Gap Passage. That's painful. That's like something you can get an ointment for, doesn't it? Devil's Gap Passage. Oh, Devil's Gap. Oh, is it painful? Oh, God, yeah.
Right in me passage.
Right in the passage, yeah.
Oh, I feel funny, mate. I had that myself.
There's a weird bit down there that I haven't opened fully. You can get in it now.
Still about Devil's Passage, or we moved on now.
But it's got a doorway that I haven't opened at the back. Which is, it is actually Devil's Passage, which is there.
You haven't opened the Devil's Back
Passage? I haven't opened
passage.
The Devil's Back Passage yet, no. I haven't found the quest to do it. It's probably level based. That's what it is, it's level based.
Oh, don't start laughing. Bad laughing.
Let's jump here. Nope, jumping is not allowed here. Oh, we can jump over the side, just get down the quick way. I don't think it's like that. This is why you need an easily controllable horse. This land.
No, what I'm doing here on Klondike, all of the rocks are 100 chops.
Damn your sudden and inevitable betrayal.
All the rock formations are well.
Now I just have to remember
chops.
Where I put the fire hose. He's just
the
useless.
Back passage.
We're in the Devil's Back Passage up there. Which I can't do yet. There's no. Those yellows there. What are them yellows there?
Do I want to know what's yellow and purple?
Yellows are the quests, aren't they?
Sorry, I've still got some mileage on me.
It's not these two. Oh, clothes.
Can you say I'm bad enough?
Cat dress. There's some nice dresses in this one here. This one here's got some decent stuff. But they don't have very good stats, that's the problem.
Away with the pretty stuff.
Yeah, the pretty stuff in there, it doesn't have very good stats at all. All stripy stuff.
That's why these little girls are so bitchy and carfy.
Because they're all got rubbish stats. That's quite a good one. Quite good. That dress. It's okay. It's not exceptional. Won't let me turn. Nope. Hairdressers there, but I'm not changing my hairstyle again.
I think they're repeated, aren't they?
Hmm?
I
yeah.
Think all the hairstyles in all the towns are the same.
Yeah.
So you're not getting an exclusive
kind. No, I don't think so.
Well, I'm not. I'm like you. I'm not going to look. I don't want to keep.
I think there is some in the Crescent. Moon area, which we haven't got to yet. We haven't got to it yet. We haven't got to it yet because we need to have become friends with the aliens.
Finally finished my farming.
And use the spaceship. Well, that
I
means.
Think we can
it's
do
these two.
We can do bathroom and loo in one session, can't we?
Yeah.
That's going to be Wednesday. Thursday's got airing cupboard.
Yeah.
Maybe you can pitch in before I finish work.
Yeah, I'll probably do that.
I'll get it done.
Well, I've got to go out tomorrow.
Oh, Christ, you've got to go and register.
Awesome. Yeah.
Got to leave here about 3 o'clock to give me plenty of time to walk to the library. Not the fastest kid on the block.
No. Take your horse.
I would. I'd take the electric buggy, but it's a pain in the arse with the dog over.
Oh, that'd be a pain. That really would be a pain, because I don't think the dog and the buggy will fit together.
I'm going to have to take my manual truck, because I just cannot walk that distance.
Yeah.
Not when there's going to be people around town bashing into me.
Yeah.
They'll knock me from.
I'm
steady enough as it is. I don't need them. Especially if someone does that in front of me. You know, the side. I'm going to go this way, I'm going to go that way, I'm going to go this way. That will just
friendly.
Do me.
3, 2, 2. The gold ones are usually better. Usually.
I'll go down like a bowling pin.
Because they're star coins only.
Oh, while I remember, I've ordered some of these. I hope you didn't mind.
Okay.
Because
whatever, right? Okay.
They're not as those of them cheap ones are not as good, and it's kind for us. So I did have to use.
So you're going to take the other one.
Huh? Huh?
You're going to take the teapot.
I am going to take the other ones, actually. That's funny you said that. That's exactly what I'm going to do.
That's what I thought you might.
Yeah, because it might help this shoulder.
Definitely. Take the dog's tablets.
I can actually believe in the placebo effect, so...
Yeah. Whereas Doggo doesn't believe it.
Doggo doesn't believe it because she doesn't understand it and it's doing a no good.
More mocking out.
But yeah, I had to use you for those, but I did get the equivalent of a new person discount because everything today was 14% off on this, so I had a new person discount.
My little berry bush.
So for the sake
friend.
Of like a quid.
Better rabbit.
And we won't have to get any more for 6 more months.
Blue one, red one, or rabbit. Oh, he's got little paws. Oh, I've just seen he's just raised his little paws. So, yeah, he's staying in there now. He's staying in there now.
Twig's
cool.
Gone away.
Twig's already in the shop. In the bank. I think 900 coins. 900 coins we can throw in there. Go in the bank. Go in the shop. Go in the bank. Go in the bank.
Extra paper.
Fucking time.
Possible.
The greatest thing ever, mocking. Greatest thing ever. Yeah, he's still going, isn't he? It's because he started an hour late. He started an hour late, so he's still going.
The other horse going.
Mm-hmm.
Actually called horse.
Oh, that one, yeah.
I've got a good special event on it.
Yeah.
Get that.
Oh yeah, horse needs everything, doesn't he? Look at him. Red, yellow, red, orange. He's well pissed. Good shoving. This is going to push me straight through that signpost when I do it. Yep, I'm inside the signpost. Oh, I'm under it, that's alright. But I glitched myself into a signpost then. You can glitch yourself inside walls, it's quite weird. If you get off the horse on the right side, you'll end up in the wall. He can have an apple because he deserves it. Really likes apples. Really does. Really, really likes apples. He has hearts, blood pouring out of his face. He has blood pouring out of his face when he eats an apple. Highly allergic, but he doesn't care. He loves them. You don't give it treats, you just give it hay. There's no wonder it hates you.
Doesn't hate, it's green.
That's green. Something wrong with it. This guy will be pigs and cows. Milk the pigs and feed the cows. Okay. Feed the cows to the pigs. Dog's milk's great. Yeah, so I'll drink it. There's a race around this corner to do as well. Which is horrible, but I'll do it. Where are you doing it? Oh, I'll just smash me ankles to pieces on a fence that I jump at incorrectly. Rim, Lister.
That's it. I could remember Rimmer, Crichton, Pat,
yeah.
Holly. I
could yeah.
not remember.
Douglas.
I've forgotten
his. What's his middle name?
Oh, like Tandoori or Bloody Balti or.
No.
I don't know.
I don't think he's got one. I can't remember actually. I remember he has got one, but I can't remember what it is.
I was expecting
it to
be something curry though.
No.
Grass or something.
No, you're thinking of when he's talking about his pool. Techniques and he says Dave Cinzano Biano
Lister,
because once I'm on the table there's no getting rid of me. That's it.
It's just the thing about curry,
Oh yeah, I remember him in yeah, Curry. Loses all sense of life, doesn't he?
Making new episodes of that.
Are they?
Yeah, I've keep downloading.
It's a bit of a tired formula now, don't they? That's the problem.
Aging.
And now they're getting really
now
old.
They're aging, it's starting to really not
wear.
Yeah.
It's best to just rewatch the original.
It's a shame though, because some of the new gags are hot on.
Mm.
But it's awful to play it. We all age, I mean, we're aging terribly, but it's just lost its sparkle because it's so well polished now because of current cameras and stuff. And the other, it's too part of its
the
charm.
The rawness of the original episode.
Part of its charm is the cardboard settings.
Fucking chicken business all in your face. It's like I'm trying to run a race here. Where you get that message out of my face?
I started watching season 11 or something.
Wow. Three was the best.
Too polished now. Polished.
Yeah, three was the best series.
And the cat's not believable anymore now he's aging.
I wouldn't do it.
And how do you get away with Rimmer aging? Leaving hologram. They just ignore it. They just ignore the fact that they're all getting older.
Yeah.
Don't embrace it. Oh. Ignore
what
they are and hope no one notices.
Yeah, no one notices. I thought I did that.
10 o'clock.
Oh, it
is.
Oh,
never did. But the one they have ruined, next one.
Really?
Oh, the current season, I just can't watch it. I've watched the first three and it's bloody awful.
Oh, well.
Bloody awful. The bringing back a Twin Peaks, I did stick with watching that.
Yeah,
it's another one that's been too long, I should
have left it. Can you not put messages up about chickens when I'm running a race? That should be automatically turned off when you're doing a race. So I'm sure I'm not doing a quest to do a chicken. 146. Oh, no one else done any. Oh, best ever. Between me and friends. Oh look, some people beat me. There's old bird.
Fingers, it's time to come and
140. Out. But I'm in the top four, look, because look, 207.
That's
not bad.
So that's
Horse has gone up to level 15.
Level are you?
Or 13. Level but Horse is now 15, so he's max level now. I can get him all the way up there, but he won't level up again. Yeah, all these tens, that'll make quite a difference, that'll.
I still need to be mobile
on charge, not sure if
I'd want to. I've got to reduce it to wake me up in the morning. Such a shame if I
oversleep.
Such a shame if I actually bloody sleep.
Yeah, that's true.
That'd be first.
Yeah, you got to sleep first.
I'll be fretting until Friday. And I'm not looking forward to tomorrow, and I still haven't got that documentation together for...
Oh, there isn't any.
Oh no, I've got to try and do my best to go and look it up online again, what I can get away with. British Gas sent their welcome new customer letter today.
Yeah, welcome new customer.
It's like, yeah, I've only been here 25
Welcome Red Wizard.
At least it's now in my name, so...
Yeah.
We've set up your account. We'll find tariff. They've put the tariff up on me.
Oh, of course.
Yeah, took that opportunity to put the tariff up. And they've hoiked the electric up the most.
They will.
Bastards, aren't they? Thieving gypsy bastards.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, they've hoiked our tariff up quite tremendously, actually. And a standing charge of 30.4p a day for both me each.
You've got to be kidding me.
No, 30 and a half p each meter each day.
Why?
Because we have to pay for their meter.
But we didn't ask for their meter, it was here when we arrived.
The thing is though, we're not allowed to be like normal people and pay quarterly, are we? Because we're council scum.
Yeah, I suppose.
We thieve out of meters, we don't actually.
I have actually frigged a meter before.
Yeah.
electricity meter. I just unscrewed it. I unscrewed the wires and just linked them across.
I've got to ring Churchill tomorrow as well. Yeah. To see if I can threaten them with cancellation, see if they can reduce her premiums. Because the premiums last year on her pet insurance amounted to £449 over the year.
That's a lot.
This year they want £577.
We can't do that.
It's £48.12 a month.
That's too much, we can't do that. We're better off trying to put some away.
Well, this is why I'm going to have a ring up.
Well, like I said, is if we take my credit card and pay it off, then we've got £3,000 of money sitting there just for Poppy if she needs it, you know? And
I love the bit in bold here. When they tell you how much extra it is, over £130 more expensive this year than last year. It is important to keep your pet insured. It's like, yeah, you would say that after hiking an extra £10 a month on the premium.
I think so, dudes. Yeah, if we can clear that card, then we've got £3,000 for the dog whenever she needs it.
We're not going to get it. It's a nice idea, but something always crops up. No, it does.
Yeah, I know.
But I'm going to shop around. I'm going to see if I can get a quote where it's lower.
Well.
Then I'm going to argue with him, because if you just accept it, you're a fool. You have to
barter
with
insurance
now. Because that's on fixed rate, basically.
Yeah.
You know, these people never argue.
Yeah.
I'm sure I can probably argue it down to the same as last year.
Jew Mountain Road. My screen just did something weird on the top machine. I don't know why it did, actually.
I'm not stupid enough to be throwing a shit ton of money around at the moment.
That we don't have anymore,
no. Not when we're down £500 a month. Bills are just double.
Yeah. Is this one? And you're going
to
make me get off the horse,
man.
Get off the horse. Get off your horse.
The little card that came with them flowers from Chris. Got that Cousin Bailey on it. Cousin Bailey.
She always gets off the wrong side. I wanted you to get off that side. Messing me about. Oh, that dog film I watched. The one was called Bailey.
Oh wow.
And he ended up realising it was Bailey in the end as well, because it was a different dog. But he ended up realising it was Bailey because he taught him this special trick and he was able to do it. And he's like,
Tony Bailey,
is that you, Bailey? And he's like, yeah. It's
I'm telling you,
you idiot.
Bailey wasn't a golden retriever, was it?
No. It was lots of things.
Over the years.
Yeah, he was lots of things. He kept, every time he respawned as a different dog.
You better do that, Melody. You better keep coming back as a different dog.
Yeah, but he found his original owner again. Because he retained his memory every time.
It's a bit like Fluke. Only Fluke was a human that became a dog and went back to his family.
Yeah. Yeah, it was good because one of the dogs
that... dog's purpose or something?
Something like that. Yeah.
I don't think I want to watch it.
It's very good, but there is like 12 deaths in it.
No.
But after the first one, it's fine because you know that it keeps coming back. It keeps coming back. So you don't see any death, you just see the fade out, sort of thing.
Yeah, just at the moment, I think that would be a bit too. Nothing else in this house.
Cows and sheep need feeding.
Away.
Oh, that's a surprise.
The hamster's got to last out
feeding.
At least another year.
Oh, yeah,
no more fish dying. I can't cope with
anything. Oh, I nearly killed all the fish.
Yeah, I can't cope with any more death in this house at the moment.
I nearly killed them all. But they're all fine now. They all look fine. So.
They're just cold.
They were just cold and they'd shut
you
down.
You made cold water fish too cold.
Yeah, I made cold water fish sake. Oh, that's cold. Take some beer, really.
Now they're breeding again.
Oh yeah, now they're happy now. Okay. They're warm now.
Warmed them up and now they're up for multiplication again.
Yeah.
I don't mind breeding more fish, I just don't want to lose any. Like, everything in this house is now banned from death.
Yeah. Eight cows. Apparently they redone the cows.
That includes you guys as well, PCs. We'll have no PC deaths either.
Cows have got new graphics. They're quite cool. Cool looking cows. Still want to race one. You get some which are loose and you have to gather them up and make them go the right way. And they don't go the right way. They're shits for not going the right way.
Loose old cow.
Loose cows, yeah.
Clacton.
Yeah, Clactons are all the loose
Clacton
old cows.
Clacton cows are loose old cows. Yeah. I'll buy more hay. Hay.
I've always got loads of hay.
So should I give it an apple?
If you give it an apple, it'll stay longer fed for slightly longer.
I'm sure it will for 100 shillings.
Mm.
I'll muck out one.
Yep,
I've got muck.
I've left my horse, haven't I? Oh well, I'll do it without my horse. I'll be fine. I'll just run all the way back. Running.
She's got that ass pants on. It's got slightly worn patches.
Oh,
on.
She's got them. Bucks,
That ass pants. Oh, pick the spade up. You're not going to be out of muck without a spade. Will you use your bare hands?
Bare hands, yeah. Muck with your bare hands, like
farm girls, eh?
Just... I know. There was something there. Because I saw a hand. There it is. Weeds.
Oh.
Not the handle locker. I have a handle locker, but it wasn't the handle locker.
Handle locker's gone all over you.
Yeah.
You will be back.
You can't find anything in them bloody things. In the cornfields, you just can't see. Like, there's things in there I'm meant to get, and I can't find them. Now, if they brought me horse, I'd have been further up and I'd be able to see him.
Then you wouldn't pick it up.
But then I'd have to get off the horse to pick him up, so I'm like... Could have brought the horse though, really.
I'm being stared at by some...
Redo the panels. I haven't redone any panels, have I? Oh, I shrunk it a bit, because where it was originally, it was covering over the name and all the text was getting in the front of this, so I just grabbed the corner and pulled it that way. Until it fitted nicely. So it's exactly the same one, I've just slid it up a bit so as it fits. Oh, yeah. Unless you mean the ones at the bottom. You mean the panels at the bottom? Oh, I did them a long time ago. I did them ages ago. I meant to be weeding, but I've come out. I'm going to have to get me horse because I can't see him.
Really has got it.
Yeah.
Really do. I think it'll
bund,
isn't it?
A little bund in the back. Yeah. Well, you know. Oh, there's one of the things I'm meant
to do. Bum for 12. Christ.
Aha, you use food. Throw it there.
There
you
go. Shot. Mound on a chest as well.
Only little ones.
Yeah, but a bum's quite...
That's from sitting on horses. Yeah. That's from mucking out, that is.
Well,
but
quite well made in the
bottom. Echolocation. May or may not play games with echolocation. Oh, I see.
Okay.
Got a goat saying thank you to me somewhere, I just heard it.
A very pleasant goat then.
A pleasant goat just said thank you to me. That guy. That guy just said thank you to me.
Spirit still is. So he's probably gone. Yeah, that
goating about.
What did Spirit want when you... Oh, you don't know,
because
you didn't need to do it.
It's random.
Yeah.
But I
haven't got any asking or anything on me. Last time you wanted me to go and whack a mole or something. Or pick up a rodent and take it to...
Look at this, I'm meant to find something in this field. I'm 4'8".
Oh, yeah,
I can't find anything in this field. I'm too short. Oh, I can find fences. I can find a fence in this field.
Spirit... I'm sure myself.
That's something,
jump over shit.
And of course, things sparkle with a sort of yellowy orange colour. And I'm in a field full of yellow orange.
Come here, you bugger.
Oh, buffering badly. I don't think it's given me the option for what's it for? Oh, there it is. Look, hey, there it is. Quality levels. I don't think it's given me the option.
Not got them today.
No. That's a shame. Yeah, it hasn't given me the option. I have found though that if you go to another channel that does give you the option and they host you, it will leave you in their version of it. But there isn't anyone. So. No one's going to host me playing this anyway. Now, what am I missing? Because there's still a little bit of orange spurge there, so I'm missing something. Ongoing. Feed the animals, the cows and the sheep. I thought I'd done all. And weeding. Oh, there's still a weed missing. There's still a weed somewhere in that field. I've got three weeds to pull out of these fields. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to do that. There's somewhere in that field, there's still a weed to pull out. Easy to see when you're on your horse. But when, there it is. When you're not on your horse, you don't necessarily see it.
Oh, Christ, now it's trying to ram its...
You've got your horse doing a silly, I'm ramming myself up a wall thing.
And it won't turn around.
Yeah. Horses have a little funny on them. Ah, weed. How tall's that weed? She's about 5 foot tall. So that weed's about 8 foot tall.
You have become better.
Octopus? What octopus? Is it true that Britain is getting crazy over that octopus from that one documentary? What octopus?
I don't know.
What octopus?
We don't ever watch
television. We don't watch television. So I don't know anything about any octopus.
Only television I watch is American TV, British TV. So.
Yeah. Don't really watch British TV. Oh, now, here somewhere. Oh no, that's woman with a.
That's a bit of a raw subject at the moment. I haven't been watching Holby.
Did I feed these guys? I didn't. I didn't feed these guys. No. There we are. Stick that in there. Done. That's everybody. Get out before I get kicked to death by some horses. Because they will. All right, one from a Blue Planet documentary that choked out a shark. Nice.
Oh, wow.
I'd like to have seen that, actually. Powerful beast, octopus. Can't mess with octopus. No, not an octopus-eating person. No calamari for me. It's like rubber. I don't like it because it's like eating bits of rubber. You just sort of squeak in your mouth. It's like, nah, I don't like this. Got two to end in here. Wow. Thank you, Angus. What did you give me?
That was a wasted...
EXP.
That was a wasted spirit mission because she's still on the tick down from you.
Really?
So she's not. She's still saying best friends from yesterday. I've done another spirit mission. It ain't.
Oh, she's being good. Waiting for me. No, I would have liked to have seen that, Bev. I'll have to look that up.
Of course, if I'd have paid 75 star coin, everybody's still on their bloody timers.
There's a lot of times still going on, mine. This one down here is on wait because I haven't got the I haven't got the friendship level for that one yet. Can't do a race. Try not to stab the horse on things.
Get picked up, go home and do races.
Can't see better now. I'm higher up. Well, his daughter's missing. This guy, this Goldspur guy, his daughter and the son of the farmer down there have been off in the treehouse. And it looks like they're missing again. So I imagine they're off in the treehouse again. They do it a lot, apparently. They're always off in the treehouse all the time. So I had this big lover's tiff thing to sort out for his daughter and her boyfriend. And a bit crazy. Good though. And then they gave me the key to their treehouse. They gave me the key to the treehouse. I was like, I'm not going to play that.
Oh my god, I'm going so bad. The most basic race, and I'm screwing it up tremendously.
Nicely done.
Awesome. I'm so good.
You're screwing up basic race.
I'm screwing up the basic race.
Oh, I've got awful race here. I could actually do, couldn't I?
And yet, I could do that bloody zombie one yesterday where I couldn't touch
anything.
Oh,
yeah, there's one race.
Which,
you can't touch anything or you'll fail it. It's awful. This one's pretty nasty, but I'm going to give it a try.
Under
30 seconds. They don't. Yeah, they cheat. They cheat. That's how they do it in under 30 seconds. They cheat. Ooh, now. 100 EXP for horse, but I don't think it matters now because he's level 15. Ah, no worries, Feb. That's cool. Close that window. I never do that. Never take them pictures for us, screw it. Annoying. 118, best time. Certainly won't get that. I haven't got speed gear on. I've got control gear on.
Speed gear I've got on, but all over the place.
I've got butter on me. Yeah, shove you, Spirit.
You're a con artist.
Don't talk to me, Spirit
Gear. I found your baby bunny. I returned it to its mother, and now you haven't upgraded your friendship.
No, you won't. Yeah, mine's already max. The only thing I can really get off him now is that
799
coin apple.
Yeah, 700 coin apple. Shove
it. Cheap horses
and
that. Big horses.
Way better horses than that.
Yeah. Phew, that was close.
I'm worried the horse now. I'm going to see the vet.
This might be a good time. It's when you get three quarters of the way around the track and you think, oh, it's going to be a really good time. You get stuck on something annoying. You're like, oh, and then you ruin it completely. 15, 16, come on. Yes, beat it by like 0.5 seconds. Less than 0.5 seconds, 0.14 seconds or something. Wow, nice. Not bad beans, this isn't. Yeah, this isn't that fast. Yeah, you gotta go back to where the hedgehogs were again. And you still don't get that gate open. I still haven't opened that gate.
I think
I'm all the way over there.
Hide back to the paddock and Marley's. Marley's package.
Yeah, put your hands in Marley's package. He's a bit of a strange looking one, actually, so I don't know if you should. NPC saying hi to me again. You want to steal a Shire? Can't have a Shire. You have to save up your weekly stipend for ages.
Oh, he's on 24-hour time.
He'd only have to save up like 5 or 6 weeks.
Yeah, and I don't actually spend out on clothing.
No.
This isn't my main that I'm buying, and I'm not going to be able to take out until after I've bought the front one.
A web page is slowing down your browser. Yeah. What do you like to do on it?
Great flash.
Stop it. You actually have just crashed the page with the streamer. Uncle Bob. What's Uncle Bob doing? Hey, Uncle Bob. Oh. The one at the top's popping around. Apparently, according to the top one, I've not even started the race, which I finished not so long ago. So if I refresh that, because it's so far out. What's this? Have another go at the Paddock Island Wilderness Race. More racing. More racing. But the thing is, I'm not getting any horsey XP now. Because this horse is already full specs. Oh, that one, yeah. Oh, my God. Yeah, that one's not so nice. Not as fucking horrible as this one, though. You don't want to know how horrible this one is. You've got to go so slowly. I might actually fail this on purpose just so I can take it again nice and slow. But do it so slowly. Tree right in the middle of the plan. Oh, look at that, missed it. Nasty, nasty map. Oh, can't go that way. Yeah, something tells me I need to restart this one again.
Did that as a perfectly around. Didn't click a single jump through.
It's nice when you do that, and then you still don't get your best time.
Perfect. Well, it's the first time I've ever done it.
Oh, that's right.
That was absolute perfection. Now he's on. I've shocked him so much he's had to go on a bloody cooldown.
Yeah. Yeah, the paddock one. Wilderness race you will not enjoy. Found a nice horse.
Look at him.
Oh, the horse that I've just gone in the water.
890 bloody coins.
He will be.
He's got a Frisian cow. An Appaloosa.
An Appaloosa?
Yeah, you can stay that way. He's got some very nice horses. Expensive horses.
It's been so badly. Smashing my ankles to pieces. What an awful race. Yeah, no one else will have done that one.
That's not even.
You see, getting no horsey XP, so. Pointless to end them now. Yeah, once you get yours to 15, it won't level anymore. So you're literally doing it for coins.
Horses I'll be buying is out of that cheap old bloody horse fair when it comes back.
Yeah.
Because it's in an unobtainable place at the moment. Somewhere that I haven't opened.
Oh yeah, it's in Cape, what's it, isn't it? I haven't opened it.
Now, get Pink Guy.
What?
Andy and his sodding
chickens.
That's
very nice.
Ola. Jarlheim Guard.
I think I'll let this fail and then start it again. I totally missed that.
Everywhere. Miles away.
I'll let it fail, start that one again.
Let me see it. About that bloody game.
Oh, yeah.
Go and find someone else who likes
Morse. The Morse woman. Don't worry, she doesn't make you take a test again. Yeah, she doesn't make you do that nasty course thing again. She's the one on the mountainside that you did that thing you can't touch anything on.
Oh god, all the way up there?
Yeah.
After speaking to Ola?
That's the one which you have to take it to, yeah.
She was the one I had to go and get the damn game.
Yeah.
Well, she wouldn't give it me until I did that course.
Yeah, well she'll take it back from you without you having to redo that course, so.
There's a ball open up.
Yeah, it's up the side of a mountain. They're always up the side of a mountain though, aren't they? Oh, balls, not that one over. Got a personal best, so I don't care. Even I could have just driven through them all at full speed, couldn't I? Could have done. But I didn't. I quite like that little one.
Mark the trees that need to be removed for the gondola.
Yeah.
Not the bloody name. Get me to do a bit of his manual labour while I'm here.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll do that.
Wait, horse. Stop.
I should know him about his phone again. Yeah, he told me about his phone again. This guy's phone's terrible. It was broken. I don't know. It's still all space.
Sounds a bit more straightforward than I'd imagined.
I'm getting some crap down here. Give me a rock. It's like, you know, I've got a free rock. I don't want it. This is all the junk I've gathered today. J phone. With no reception.
Right down to the north end. There's some concrete.
Yeah. Can I borrow some concrete? Yeah, you can bring it back though when you finish it. Oh yeah, of course.
Oh my days, it's like asking if you can borrow a cigarette.
Yeah. I'll borrow some concrete, yeah.
I used to hate that at work when
You're not gonna just hold it for a bit and then give it back, are you? No. Nope.
You can have a cigarette if you ask correctly, but you're not borrowing it. You're borrowing my lighter because you're turning it.
It's gonna make me jump over that fence.
I really like the video game as much. That's all the way back up to that walk.
Yeah. I'm a horse woman.
Need a bloody
that there.
Concrete truck.
You do.
I might have to ride back to it there.
Don't fall, don't fall. Awkward.
I've got to go all the way over the other side.
And far away.
Indeed. Oh, my quest
is
scattered on the four corners of the bloody map.
Yeah. Well, I log into just blue quests everywhere. Where's the mast? There could be a mast around here. Quite nice at night when the sun goes down. It does look quite nice, but it never rains. I really think it should rain. It should rain. It should get really muddy, and then they should slide all over the place.
You're far too British, missing the rain.
All over, but I need rain. I want rain. I want to see rain. Oh yeah, definitely do that.
Where am I going?
Is that it up there? It is.
I think I've got to go thinking about the dye.
Oh yeah. Is that the blue or the red dye?
I don't know, I'm on the pink one.
The pink, blue or the red dye? Ah yeah, that's your answer. The pink, the blue or the red dye. Elizabeth, you've got to go to Elizabeth with that, haven't you?
Then I've got to go all the way up the mountain and find that bin.
Got to find the blue dye then.
Eye at a time.
Yeah.
There she is. Get the pink dye. Ready, take it to the tailor. I'll take that all the way back to the tailor first.
Yeah.
I need to find old Bindi while I'm up here. Round two. This blue.
Elizabeth?
No, I've done her. The old video game bit.
Oh, where? Up the mountain?
Yeah, I know she's up the mountain, but I'm just trying to work my way round to the mountain. This place is like single route only. I'm going to a bloody course, I don't want to.
There it is. I have to hit the tree, of course, and now get the horse all upset with me. Don't get upset with me. It's Right, now I don't like this. Slippy. Yeah, slippy. Just walk slowly then. I'll make you walk backwards, stupid horse. You can walk backwards, and they don't slip about anywhere near as much backwards. You think they would, really? Shoes on back to front. They're directional shoes. Worst thing ever, bushes get right in your face.
Nodding off is on this intricate little mountain hill. Mountain pathway, and I'm starting to fall asleep.
What's up here? Interesting. I didn't put that down. Yeah, whatever. Depends on anyone. Carry ya. It's someone to compare yourself against anyway, because if you try and compare yourself to the top of the scoreboard, you're in for a bad time. Because they can do the entire course in like 12 seconds. That's not possible. Nope. Just cheating. Cheating little bitch. That's what they are. Cheating lying little bitch. Oh, nasty. Oh, it's made me water go up now. Look. I really want to go in there. I want to go in the autumn place, but I'm not allowed in. Not allowed in yet. Blocked off. I can't go in there. Look, they went in there. Sometimes quests open at different levels though, so when I go to 14 eventually, that'll probably open one. I got grind me way to 14. Quite a few daily quests that gave me that much of a bar, because I'd only just gone to 13 when I logged in this morning. And it's given me nearly a whole level doing different things for people here and there. I've had no big quests. Bundle's nice and quiet now because I just took that through all the selection and everything. Yeah. Quite a long quest. You had to go off and do things for people so that they vote for the right person. I don't care who you vote for. I just want EXP. I don't care. Three discipline, three agility, that's nice. It's in black, that's quite nice. But I haven't got enough jewelry coins, I'm not wasting 41 special coins for that. I might wait a couple more days and buy a pony. I'll do. The pony's quite nice, but I need a pony to do the pony race. I could put my. Oh, I can't put it away here. Oh yeah, it's fully green, so they do like me. Should be some level 12 stuff in. The highest level stuff I've seen is 15, but there are areas I haven't unlocked yet. So the non-unlocked areas will have the higher level clothing in. That's quite a nice little skirt. A lot of them have got rubbish stats, so why would you bother? Fine when your horse is tricked out well you want then. Still relying on these stats. Getting darker. Weird now all the Valentine stuff's gone because of. There were hearts all over the walls, and there were balloons everywhere, and it just seems weird now they're not there. They come all the way. Nothing but clocks everywhere on me, on me minimap, just as clocks everywhere. Steve's farm. Good luck there. That's not. The championship on? Nope. When's the next one on? Cowback should tell me. No timer, but there isn't one on. If probably not going to be another one on today. But you get put into a team with about 20 other horses. From what you've seen me do on my own, you do that with 19 others. Utter chaos. Utter chaos. You just have to hope that you get all the way round and half of them hit something. So they get a terrible time. Even the really fast ones, if they hit something, they're going to come last. You can't stop dead and still expect to win. It's not going to happen. What Wayland got? Leg bandages. None of them have ever got any stats. Why would you pay 100 star coins for leg bandages that look like you're not wearing any? Couldn't do it. I think the best bridles I've seen are still 3-3. Nothing special. 3-3's the best you can get on them. And I think 2 agility and 1 discipline is the best you'll get on the blanket. Well, that's a really big blanket, I don't know how big it is. It's quite a rubbish stack, though. I should really throw all these clothes away, but I don't store them all. Put them all in the bank.
Shit, shit. Not a good idea to be riding full pelt in the morning, so.
I do it all the time. Watch this car. Of course, you serious damage this car, can't you? Careful. He'll honk at me as I go past him. There he goes, honking at me. I think you've done all the quests to do with the. Come on, don't slow down. To do with the Dundle elections. They're quite interesting, there. Not really. EXP. Not that much, actually. But you get some. You forget you can let go of the other control. And I need to open this can. So loud. I'm gonna open the can. I'll turn my... Has it finished farting around? There we go. Turn the top back on again. I just didn't want to open the can with the mic on because it's stupidly loud when you do. But it's one-handed. Drinking whilst driving. Well, riding. Get that out of the way. Burke's Passage. Or Back Passage. And Burke's got nothing for me because they're up there. Nothing. that weird transition into night, that's the thing. As it's getting towards night, all the quests stop. Get new night ones. Well, the night ones are just as crap as the day one. An island over there. I've been there. There is a little swamp somewhere here that I haven't found yet. Ah, that might be. Yeah, there's a secret entrance into a little swamp area. Where is it? Wasn't it? I think there's a little quest in it, so I'll find it at some point. I thought it was that one, but can't get in. I've been down there and you just get wet and then it takes you back out. Like, nope, can't get that way. Because I opened up a load of barriers down this way. I had to take all the barriers up around the area they cornered off. And so I was expecting when I did that, that it had opened something up, and it hasn't. There was nothing in there. Took the barriers down that way. I don't know why that is. Well, I haven't opened yet, this bit. Some course, really. Got three outside toilets, so do something there. Slam straight into something. Good idea. Yeah, because this bit was all cornered off before. Couldn't get to it. Bit interesting though. Have to jump over these huge lily pads without doing that and getting all wet, because then you get all drowned, get back out again. Miss it. Hades? No, I'm not in Hades. I'm in... oh, where am I? Oh. Yeah, I thought something weird was going to happen then. I'm in Dundle. Dundle is not Hades. There might be a Hades. I've not been there yet. Oh, I'm in the water again. Blub, 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 splosh. The shit to get across this is. Straight in the water again. Horse is doing this on purpose now. You're doing it on purpose, horse. Usually we have no trouble getting across here. Here we go. Oh, missed it. Oh, how did she do that? Dunno. I'll take it. And that was interesting. A little bit of water walking then. How you doing, Spatial? What have you been up to? What have you been doing? You can see what I've been doing. Even though it's dark now. Oh, it's a horse. I wonder what that was then. It looked like a werewolf. Well, I'm getting a werewolf. Huh? No, I'll enjoy this game. I do, I enjoy Star Stables. That and jump and everything, like, great game. I'm gonna beat the bus. Can't get me, bus. Fuck you, bus. Don't see if any of the quests have reopened here, because I think I've done them all here now. And I've maxed out my horse, so I can't really do any more runs with it. Yeah, I can't really do any more runs with my horse because I've maxed him out. So I need a new horse. I can't form with a horse, there's no such thing. as forming your horse, which would be nice, actually. I'd do that. If you could, you know, stab it with something and make it so you've got to level it up again, I'd do it. But you can't. You can't do it. Once it's leveled, that's it. Both barrels. That's the only option for it then. But it is really, really fast now. So, horsey face. He's getting no EXP. His EXP bar is stopped at 33,000. Won't go up. And he's 10 all the way down. That's the breed one. This one, the 7s, they'll go up as I go up. And I can go up to 20. That goes up to 20, and that one affects this line where all the 7s are. So as I level, that'll go up to over 10. And then these end ones are to do with what equipment you've got, and not the bunny rabbit, because bunny rabbit doesn't do anything. But these stats. And these stats affect how fast the horse accelerates and turns and stops and behaves. Because some horse doesn't behave sometimes. Sometimes he decides I'm just going to bolt off at 100,000 mile an hour and there's nothing you can do to stop me, and I'm going to get stuck on a wall and I'm going to annoy you. Because that's what the horse does. It has moments of annoying you. And other moments where you think, yeah, that's really good horse, well done. But that doesn't happen often. My horse is actually pretty good now. He's quite quick and he turns quite well. And he behaves for the most part. Even though he wants some hay and some water. Because he's moaning about stuff up here. Little shit. Some of the other horses you can get come with better start stats. Nope, nothing here. Come with better start stats, but this one doesn't. He's just zeros when he comes. And you have to level him up. He's here, but she's got nothing for me. Miserable cow. After all that work I did getting her elected the governor, and then didn't speak to me. I did massive quest line it was. Loads of quests, and then didn't give me anything. Cow. Everyone's asleep. I bought the fox selling person. This guy here. I did some quests for this guy. He sells them fox things. He sells them these things. But the price of them, Jesus Christ, 549 star coins. That works out, if you were to buy that, that's like 10 quid. That fox costs you just over £10 if you were to buy him. It's like, no, I don't think so. I'll just let it go up by itself and just get something else other than that silly fox. But I bought some pot plants for 900 normal coins, which don't cost you anything, for putting in my knapsack at the side, but I decided to put my rabbit back in. I like the rabbit. Rabbit's the best one to put in there. Rabbit in my knapsack there, little rabbit. Valdale, not the lake. No, not the lake. Don't want to go to the lake. I'll go to the village. Easier than riding halfway across the map. Get peep-peeped and just take me there. Peep-peep me there. No. These guys got anything for me. She hasn't. That is it. Would you like to stay here overnight? No. Oh, go on. No. It costs money, exactly. Elizabeth's quiet, which is annoying. Elizabeth is the thing that's given me the main quest which I need. Moon pants. Oh, I can't turn myself, so I can't see him. Moon pants. Druid pants, they're quite good. They've got good stats. That three command is good, because that is your turning. Riding is your speed and a bit more turning. Jumping is how high and how far you jump, which is rather useful. Swiftness plus three now, yeah. That should have another plus three on it, because I've got two plus threes on mine. That's not so good. That's pretty good. Three discipline is good. Because discipline is acceleration. Swiftness is top speed. Strength is acceleration up a bank. Caring is how long it takes before they start to want water and in again. Yeah. Riding plus eight. Wow, that's nice. That's why it looks like crap. The tops which look horrible usually have really high riding values. Because they know that nobody's going to buy it. No one's going to buy it. It'll look hideous. Whereas I'm losing a bit on the stats of these clothes, but I don't care because they look cool. And the horse is pretty good now. He turns as well as I need him to. Up the mountain, see if anything's happened up here, because there's a doorway up here that's covered in snow. And it should have melted by now. Yeah, this acceleration uphill, that's strength. Great. The stats work really well as well, because when you alter your clothing, you really do get a sense that you've altered the way your horse works, because you instantly have absolutely no idea how to run any of the races, and you keep getting stuck. And snow's still there. Arse bollocks. Good grief. I need that snow to go. I think that's Valley of the Dinosaur there. There's a dinosaur area that you can go to and you can do archaeology. And that's my goal, is to be an architect. Architect? Archaeologist. That's it, archaeologist. With a horse. Horsey archaeologist. Equestrian archaeologist. That's it. Getting more and more difficult to say. Nothing else. Right, this guy. Oh, no, that's a pay for coin. And that's a hairstyle. Horsey hairstyle. Horsey hairstyle woman. Whether I want that one or that one or that one. I like my little one. Nope. Don't want to do that. Certainly don't want to buy another horse across the earth. There's a real crap pony I've got my eye on. So I'm going to get that when I do get one. And this is where championships start from. There isn't one, isn't it? Because it's night time, they don't run them at night. Weirdly, because you can't really see any of the jumps, that's why. So what colour are the jumps? Brown. What colour is the floor? Brown. And why is it dark? Oh, I'm going to crash into everything. Yep. Everything. Top of the directory, by the way, because I'm the only person in it, so I'm top of the directory. Cool. There is literally nobody at all watching Star Stables at the moment, apart from us. That's it. Absolutely no one else. It's apparently it's got a big following on YouTube, though. The YouTube following for Star Stables is quite big for some reason. But there's absolutely nothing on Twitch whatsoever. Really weird. Doing well climbing up here. Good job, horsey face. Yeah, well done. You did well getting up there. Mountains everywhere. I hope I haven't got to pick any of them flowers at any point. That fucking thing there. But I have. You're not going to climb that bit. There's no way you can climb that bit. This is not World of Warcraft. You can't climb that on a horse. Probably can't even get down again. To be fair. Horse is going to shit itself in a minute and say, nope, can't do it. definitely, look at that, look at the steepness. Definitely going to shit itself. I can't believe it managed to do that without getting all pissy about it. Impressive. Usually if you keep the speed down there, they don't tend to get too upset. But it's ridiculous physics going on there. Oh yeah, it started already. Now it's starting to level off. Oh, it's going to get annoyed now. Oh, grass level, don't like that. I like going down sheer rock faces. That's where I'm at, sheer rock faces for the win. She's in a 10,000 mile an hour mode again. At least there's a caravan down here so I can get out of it quickly. I wanted to. That food, I think that's a food truck. It is a food truck. They do picnic baskets. Ooh, and barbecue sets. I don't want them. This is a race here. I don't know if I've ever done it actually. If you've never done it before, you get some decent EXP, but I don't need any horse EXP now because the horse is full, so I don't know. Not doing this race for the sake of it, this race is awful, yeah. Oh, I've just seen a star coin now. That little thing there. That thing. You have to collect them. And some of them are in such ridiculous places. That's in quite a nice place, but I'm going to mark that one off my list. If I ever stop moving, thank you horse. Where are we? We are at... Can't see. We're at can't see location. Okay. I'm going to move myself down a bit. So. Right, 32127. Because I've got it running on stupidly low resolution. 2127. I've got them all listed here, you see. So I can now find it. Cross that one off. And then I have to find it again. There's 111 of them. 320. 32127. There he is. Oh. There he is, it says, and then drops the page.
Okay. I've got my bottles up before bed.
Yeah.
321. Oh, I knew the bloody
horse would want
something when I was
having
a tinkle.
Mark that one off.
Stars.
Yeah, I just found one. It's in the lake. Well, it's at the lake, and it was under this bridge. Next to the caravan thing. There's about another 10 here, so I'm missing quite a few.
Oh god, I've already found 4.
I'm on 48, I think, now, 49.
I've done 4.
I'm nearly halfway. There's 111 of them. But, yeah, they're quite interesting to find. Some of them are in ridiculous places. There's one of them on a small island called Huffing Hoof Island. And it's under a kazi, it's in the outpipe underneath a toilet. And the only way of getting it is to jump off the cliff. So you've only got like 2 or 3 tries before it'll put you back at the beginning because you've had too many falls. Don't get stuck on that rock, madam. Waterfall. Now, what are we looking for? Yep, there's one. There's one at the bottom of the waterfall. Wow, how you meant to get that? Oh, I see. I see what you meant to do. And he's going to moan about that now. Yeah. Poor horse. Yeah. Smack into the rock then. There's another one. Did I get it? Nope. Got it. Yes. Got that one. That one is at 37106. Mark that one off now. Quite a big list. There's over 100 of them. 57. Yeah, there it is. Okay. Don't go on the floor. Arsehole pen. Come on. Happy with that. Don't mark them off or I'll end up looking for them again. I'm taking a good look around this lake. Not gonna get it that, no. I do like the miraculously you managed to get back up things. Nah, I didn't. I'm just slamming me all straight into a brick wall to try and do that. I could jump over it. Time it just right, you can though. You do it wrong, you get squished under a rock. Start on me again. Start on me horse. Oh, I know where this is. Yeah. There's one up there that you can't get to at all, as I can see. I'll get to it eventually. Not at the moment. Not so I've figured out how you meant to get it there. Careful looking away. I think you can sit on all them little stools. Here before. Mrs. Moore's no longer there. No. So we ping instant day. Interesting. That's just transitioned, isn't it? But that was a bit weird. He's in mad zooming mode again. Stop zooming everywhere. Slow down a bit, horse face. Not a race, actually. Horsey boy seems to think he is in a race, though. Dragon ninja seems to be in a race. Oh. Where's it put me? Tree. because he needs some water and things. He's misbehaving now. A little. It's definitely a little misbehaving. Probably they gave the horses a bit of AI so they can be troublesome when you don't need them to be. This time is in Fairgrove again. And mucked it out earlier, so I don't need to do that. He's quiet at the moment. What have you got? You got some stuff I can't use yet, which means, yep, level 16, see? Quite a nice top though. Yeah, I'm turning the hood off. Why I'd do that? Why I didn't think about doing that before? That's true. I turned the hood off quite a few times. Expensive horses. They want them. I'll go up there. I wish you could. You can go in some of these houses. There's one of them that no one lives in. You can just go in it. Cool. Find it. It's lodged there. You're the bag one. There's one of them that sells squirrels. So it sells nothing but bags. Where is it? That one. That's quite a nice bag. Midnight bag. Wow, that's a load of Jarvik coins. Like 5,000 coins just for one saddlebag. But the equivalent money in Dark Coins is several pounds, so you know you're quite happy about it costing that. Because these look are only Star Coins. Squirrels. Little brown squirrel. Well, I can see the bag. So it shows you this. Oh, what on earth is it showing me there? Splodge of purple. Yeah, I've got the little rabbit in at the moment. Ah, there we go. Yeah, you can see the little rabbit there. That is replacing with the squirrel. And squirrels can get out and run alongside you if you so desire. But I don't really want to pay 49 coins for it. So I'm like, nah, do with that squirrel. Do without your squirrel. You're in that house? Nope. One of these houses you can definitely go in. We can go in a few of them, but you can definitely go in one of them. There's a kitchen you can go in down here somewhere. Uh oh, horse is getting this. I'm going to spin and wheel spin all over them. Don't misbehave, horse. Fine, I'm gonna go and give you some water. Give me some water, and then you can stop fucking me about. Okay? There's net. I'm gonna mess you about. Right. If I feed you, will you behave? Please. Testy, silly horse. Just throw it over the horse, that's it. Let it drink it. And you're having shitty hay now. I gave you an apple earlier and they say you repay me, so you're having shitty rubbish now. Rubbish hay. And you only ever pick one hoof. Really, really sad, because the other 3 feet are probably terrible. But you never look at them. Before you go in, see where we gotta go. That hoof would be the best place to go. Although I think there's only that one quest in that one. Yeah, I've pretty much done everything for today. Yeah, I've wiped everything, because all the blues are missing really. The only ones that are left are the races I don't like doing. The only yellows are left are the ones I either don't qualify for yet because I'm not high enough level. Not high enough standing with the particular faction which they're with, or they're on timers. They're all on timers, 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 timers. So all these will all pop off at all at the same time tomorrow. I end up with loads of quests to do. This tells me how many stars I've got in each section. 3 of 5, so there's 2 more there. 5 more there. All that. Couple in that one. But this is what gets me, all these places which have unearthed and know where they are. And then when you get far enough down, still going. You see, it'll change in a minute. You forget how many you've actually found. Right, and then you get these places, which you haven't found yet. Loads of places. Like, where are these places? Mirror Marshes, that's the one which I was trying to find earlier, but I couldn't find the entrance. And loads of secret location. Loads called secret location. Observatory 12. Alright, another observatory. Where that is. Big pile of secret location again. I think they do actually change name at some point. Oh, I just saw Prison Island then. Oh, that sounds interesting. Old Mills Valley, I haven't done like that at all. Loads of places. Going. Cool.
Oh, piss off. The whole ratty over condemned.
There is a guy in Port Pinter I haven't done the quest for. I know there is, because you did it earlier, didn't you? This guy. No disco on. You can actually go in the disco and dance when it's on. And the dances are pretty good actually. Don't get any choice over them, but pick up a dog for the security guys, are you for real? It's there. The door's there, guy. Can't get this far because his feet are glued to the floor. Oh, his feet are glued to the floor, that's the problem. You gotta come in here. Talk to rat brain. Nope, not talk to rat brain. Old raggedy. Got one anyway. Puppies, bunny. Oh, it won't show mine because I've got it. I see, I'm just going to steal the dog. I'm just going to pick it up and run out of the shop. I see.
I did.
That's fine then. Do that.
I just stole dog, kept stealing the animals and don't seem to say out.
Don't seem to mind. Let me steal me out. Oh yeah, here we go. Mm-hmm. Bennett's cat. I like the way they give you all this text, and then right at the very end they give you a TLDR, which is goal. Deliver the new cat to Jennet at the stables. It's in the pet store, so I've got to pick up that. Rabbit. Burger. Oh, I see you're going all over the place with different pets. That's that. Collect the rabbit.
Stop galloping up and the wall. Burger.
Check out four also again. Little cat for the councilman in Silverdale. Yep, do that. These are actually personally XP, so they're fine. New puppy to the builder and vineyard. Okay. Let's go and steal a load of things from the pet shop. Do you, baby? Going off your shop now. Off. But that was her standing there then. Oh. Yeah. First one was in Moreland, wasn't it? Moreland's easy. You can get to Moreland the quick way. You actually was meant to talk to the guard first before I went. Surprise me. Wouldn't surprise me. Deliver the new cat to Jennet at Moreland Stables? No, sir. Apparently. Jennet. That's not Jennet. That's Jennet there, I see it. Jennet's cat. Or Simon's cat. They should have done that, shouldn't they? Should have bought Simon a cat and called it Simon's cat.
Was there anybody in game called Simon?
It's all sitting with Urip. Is that security guard and forward pinter? Oh, didn't accept his thank you for your help. Those dailies don't really count. They're the ones don't normally do. The races, the hermit, I haven't been to South Hoof, so I'm not doing that. Orienteering, oh, I know where that is. No, don't need to do that. The tricky forest trail you can keep because it's fucking horrible. In reverse too, I just couldn't be bothered. The brand new Firgrove track is horrible, no. And Run Like the Wind is the other Firgrove track which you don't know. A little bit of mucking out, not done, in Fort Pinter. So if I go to Fort Pinter, tell the security guard you're fine, don't worry about it. And not far from here actually, I could ride there. I could leave him there for the night. Leave her there, yeah.
I presume so, I've got a hand.
Yeah, see, it's the trouble, if you don't hand them in, you lose them by the next day. You log in, you've got to go and get them again. It doesn't make you do the whole thing again, but it makes you go and pick up the very last section of the mission you were on, and then take it again. Really annoying. Am I going the right way? I am going the right way, for a change. Oh, I haven't been to any of the towns, have I? Oh, that might be where the things are. Don't know if I can be bothered to go on the tram to town. No, I don't think I want to go to town. I haven't had anything to prompt me to go to town, so the chances of being an open quest in town is pretty slim. Oh yeah, I'll do that.
So you're living in bedroom.
Another one not quite ready. Magic show. Be on tomorrow, I think. Hold on.
Hello.
Oh, is that you?
Yeah.
I want to look at you then. Hi, Easy Grim. So this started, it is, yes. I've done nearly every quest there is for today. Oh, giving me a top. Oh, really shit one called Guard T-shirt. Oh, you got that earlier, didn't you?
Security, you crossed your chest.
Yeah. I'll look at it. So it says security. I'm not putting
in
it
yellow across your chest.
Yeah, I ain't putting that. Map with the top I've got on. Yeah, all my quests that I had open. The chores, I'm not doing those. Not doing those. I've done so many of them. These go off so long. I've done loads of them. But everything here, as you can see, it's all on timers. Everything's on timers now. Waiting for me for tomorrow. So they'll all come off all at once and ongoing. I've got nil. I've done all those. The map's looking really empty. Because when I first log in, these little blue dots are everywhere. And the only blue dots that are left are the ones which I've chosen not to do because I don't want to. Because they're horrible. But I want to open the Valley of the Hidden Dinosaur there, which is an amazing place. I really want to go there. Because you can do archaeology, so I won't go there. And there's something under here. Oh, monitor, don't do that. There's something under here that you can go to, which I haven't unlocked yet. And I haven't unlocked the fishing village, so I can't do any fishing yet. It's so annoying. So I want to do that. And there's some things on South Hoof that's down there. Can't see. some things on that to do, which I'm not going to. But yeah, there's loads to do, yeah, but I've had enough for today, I'm not doing any more. Oh, it's not that joke, it's not that one. It's the one in the middle of town. Because there is a place in the middle of town which you can put your statue in, apparently it gives you a coin. Because you're meant to collect all these coins.
Come on, horse.
Yeah, you call the horses all sorts of things when you get stuck on stuff. Oh, my, not was getting nipped to town, if there was anything in any of the town.
On!
Jittery. How long? It says no buses. No buses running. That's nice. No Jorvik City buses running, really. Of course there is. Got my bus card and everything. And this is all the rubbish I've collected up today. Ah, there you go, 2 minutes. On its way. Yeah, they make you wait for the bus. They make you stand there and wait 2 minutes for the bus. Must have just missed one though if it hadn't reset. Yeah, I love this game. Riding the horse about, leveling up your character, leveling up your horse, and then these stats here. Your riding, carrying, commanding, your jumping. Riding is to do with how fast you go and how much you can turn. Command is how often the horse takes notice of what you're asking it to do, which sometimes doesn't do as you're told at all. Caring is when you've fed it and everything, how long this happy face stays and how long it is before it needs feeding again. Jumping is how high and how far you jump. And on this side, your strength is how well you can go up hills and how resilient you are to being knocked off and having to stop and stuff like that. Discipline is acceleration. It's how fast the horse accelerates from standstill. Swiftness is your top speed, which is linked to riding. Endurance is how much health it's got, this health bar. So when you fall off cliffs and smack it into walls and stab it on poles and shit like that, it depends on how many times you can do that before the horse says, "Nah, I'm not doing anymore," and it sends you back to the stable. And agility, that one's to do with turning and linked to riding in command on that side. So the more your horse levels up, because I've leveled this horse up to maximum now, 15, so he's on 10 on everything there. These 7s are me, and then all these other extra bits and these extra bits down here are to do with what you're wearing. And you can wear different clothing combinations and different saddle and thing combinations, and you can use that to, yeah, just seen him. You can use that to, I'm too far away from the boss and I miss it. Right. I should have gone to the mall. Anyway, you can use that to judge what type of race you're doing, what type of mission you've got. Because some things you don't want to go so fast, but you want to turn quicker. And you can set yourself up differently for different races. It's a lot of far-arsing around, and I don't do that. I just put on what looks nice with fairly good stats and just sort of make do. But you can't bring your horse to the town. Oh, don't press that. That's the right mouse button. Not the left mouse button. I think it's this place. I think it's that gold statue there. I'm pretty sure it's got something for me. So it's got a gold statue I want. It has, because I can see the glimmer. There's glimmer in it. I gotta touch it. It's the water. No, it's not the water. Yeah, because it's meant to give you a special star. Yeah, I've done that. None of those are water symbols. That's a lie. Yeah, but no. There's the heart. No, I've probably already had it. You're meant to collect these little gold stars, you see. It's really a game about buying clothes, looking cool, bitching about your friends, because they do terrible. When you watch the chat, oh, they done half rip into one another. So catty, so horrible to one another. Completing quests. There's a really dark and weird place though in this. The really shiny ass pants. That was quite a nice top. But let me turn it around, it will. But let me see her, of course, because bloody things in the way. That's quite a nice top. Yeah, some nice tops, but they haven't got terribly good stats. That one has, because it's got 8 riding. But therefore, this one would be really good for speed. Terrible jumping +1 and command +4, so it's control but without the jumping. But it's a nice top setup. They're all the same that wise. Some weird shorts you can put with it. When you first start playing it, it's just looking after a horse, and then it gets all sorts of things. There's an alien spaceship up in the mountains, which I've seen. There's an observatory that you have to go to, and there's an archaeology pit with dinosaur bones in it, which I haven't opened yet. All sorts of weird things. Where was the exit? Forgotten. Cafe Harp. It's down here. Pretty sure it was down there. Then go to one of the other city parts. There's another city part I need to go to. Yeah, it's this way. Yeah, there's me tram. I came on the bus and ended up on the tram. Interesting. The mall, quite cool. Pier 13 is a stealth mission where you have to sneak about and steal things off people and then use it to open something else, and quite interesting. I've done that as well. I've done most of these things. I'm just waiting for all those timers to come off so I can actually open the next parts, because there's loads of caves and loads of locked doors to me and I can't open them. The janitor doesn't want anything today. Usually every time I come here he wants me to do a load of things, and he hasn't. Doesn't want me to do anything today. Sorry. Because it's the middle of the night, there's nobody here, because this is a UK server. And 90% of the people that play this game are teenage girls. Because it's horses. And everybody is a teenage girl in this. Everybody. Apart from Jasper. We don't talk about Jasper. Horsey sharp. Yeah, the purple pony's still there. Yeah, it's still there. This is a new shop. It's just come out. Nice shop though. Look at it. Big, massive, mad shop. And yeah, you can only get anything from it from here. I've got a set of this stuff. But these are good stats. These are good stats. Good all-round stats, these are. I haven't got a set of this stuff with the big ace hat. It really is an absolute ace hat. Want it for the hat. These are all quite expensive because if you notice there's no in-game currency amount. So you can only do it with these. Which is the stipend you get for being a lifetime member. We are. Way more like music actually that's playing. Quite surprising. Way out there might be, yeah, there's a stable door as well. Which, even though you didn't bring your horse with you, will show you your horse, even though your horse isn't here. A lot of the upper stuff, the upper level stuff, has got the same stats on. 3, 2, 1, 3. Yeah, they're all the same stats of what I've already got. It's just personal preference on colour and scheme and, you know, colour matching. Which means a lot to the sort of people that play this game, but it doesn't bother me. I don't care. Oh yeah, I can get to my inventory from here, which is nice. This is how many clothes they expect you to buy. These are all your inventory tabs for clothing. There is 10 of them. So that's 1,000 slots pretty much for clothing. horse gear, the same again, 1 to 10. Pets, only 7 pages. And items, another 10 pages. Again, crazy. I've got a new rubbish thing to put in there, some ball. That was what I won for doing something. I got a stone ball. Really, really crap prize, but thank you very much. Oh yeah, and pets. These two are pets, apparently. They are a small plant pot. One with red berries, one with blueberries. And, great. So I've put them in there. Horsey, horsey. Please. Daily thing away. Thing away. Oh yeah, that's horsey based. I can go up there with my bags. I've got 3 bags now. Oh, I've got some grapes left, I didn't realise. Mail order blanket. Now, did I get mail order saddle? Yep. You see, they come up with sets, these do. You can put the mail order stuff together. Ocean saddle. I haven't got an ocean set, so you can do it. Anything else for here? Nope. Clothes now. These are guard t-shirt now. Guard t-shirt. But castle t-shirt. Good. Isura, that's that. If I was just showing you now, there. Oh, but this is just this. Anybody t-shirt. Look at all these. These are just t-shirts that don't match anything. On top doesn't match anything. Cupcake, nope. Oh, the Ranger stuff does match. There is a whole set of Ranger stuff. Jacket, nope. Yeah, there is a full set of Ranger. So, Ranger will have to go on its homepage, and these you get from completing quests for the rangers in Dunham. Build them up. Veildale. Don't think that one's better now. Go in. Or if it is, I haven't got any of the other parts. Or don't think about getting the other parts. Yeah, that's the key to the treehouse. Boy and girl you help out, and they have secret meetings in the treehouse, and after you make both of their parents like them enough to not want to kill the other one, and they don't need the treehouse anymore apparently, so they give you the key. It's like, why have you given me the key? Why do I want to go there? I won't go there. I have been there and looked. I've had a look at it. I thought, well, it's not very interesting here. I don't know what you could do here that was so interesting, because I can't see anything interesting about it here. interested what they are. Your bar lining. Nice. Oh, I've been up here. If there's anything up here, I'll have a look. A yellow eyed pig. Sometimes you find gold stars in places like this. I don't think there's any up here. Gotta have a look though. Oh, there's something here. Someone here at the mall must have dropped. Oh, a watch. Cool. And something. That's cool though. Everybody, this creepy guy, creepy weirdo down the back of here. Fuck, what do you mean? And why can't I talk to him? Yeah, it is really relaxing game, unless you're in a race and then you get stuck on things and it's annoying. But otherwise, it's literally a running around collecting things, giving them to people, and it's quite relaxing. It is. It is quite relaxing. But you can't jump unless you're paid. It's paid to jump, this game. They aren't very fair, really, on the free-to-play players. They don't give you much of an area to play in. And they don't let you jump. Really irritating. But they did a special on the Lifetime membership, so I thought, ah, fuck it. Because I enjoyed it anyway, so I bought that. So I don't have to pay ever again. It wasn't that dear. And it was my birthday, so I bought it. Oh, I see. I've got to offer them the watch. That's neither of these pair. Neither of them pair, nope. And in that shop? Oh yeah, inventory. Down here. Oh no, I've just grabbed the wrong screen. And I grabbed, as you've just seen, I just grabbed everything. Grabbed the right screen, thank you. Dopey boy. Right, let's see if they're in here. Hey Gordon, watch a lost, have you? Lost a watch? Nope. Not Gordon. Yep, Gordon on the wall. Not Gordon. Been there. Wish I'd not picked that watch up now. Nah, she don't want it. All that stuff in that shop, she only sells horse things. Not down there. Got one of these tools here. Do love the escalators.
Right.
Yeah, escalator prime. Oh, I think it's in here. She's got a green exclamation mark above red. That tells me that it is this one. Didn't even know it was missing. Didn't that big green exclamation mark above your head give it away that you were missing your watch? Because it told me you were. What? Something wrong with her there. She needs something. Yeah, horsey things. Okay, I'll have a look at your horsey things. I don't know how your horse gets transported here, but it does. If you didn't bring it on the bus with you, but apparently there it is. Leg wraps. Oh, expensive leg wraps here though. They're all expensive here. That's a nice bow, but I'm not buying it. Nope. See, these don't really give you much in the way of... They don't give you anything in the way of stats, because they're just fancy things. They don't do anything useful. This song's going on forever. This is on my playlist and it's just going on forever. Ever gonna end? Oh. Ever gonna end? Did I go there? I did. Governor's Fall? Or Dean's Plaza? None of them I've been to. I don't know which one I've been to. I think I've been to this one. I'm sure I've been to this one. Yeah, been here. Yeah, been here. Yeah, been here. Done this one. Governor's Fall, I needed to go to. There were loads of quests here, but I did them all in a day. Pretty cool ice cream parlor here, though. Some good shops. Any quests here? Because I've completed all the daily quests in the main world, so I'm just checking here if there's anything. I think there is. An ice cream while I'm here. That's a 12, cool. Have chocolate ice cream, please. There you are. You didn't see her eat it, but she's eating a chocolate ice cream. Got something. I need one of my chocolate rubbish Bank of Bunny chocolates. These are awful. Not as horrible as that by the look of it. It's got little blue sparkles all over it. Doesn't look very happy about it. Oh, maybe she is. So funny. Love the animations. The dances are the best ones, but they are actually really good. The dancing in it is really good, but you can only do it when the disc goes on, which isn't very often. Yeah. Have you finished that yet? Can't use it here. Finish it. Try the game. Leave it there then. Not gonna eat it. Do it out. Down then. Oh, you have to jump on this thing while it's moving now. Done. Back to the fort. They all should still be sitting there waiting for me, patiently, thinking, why was I transported twice to a mall? And back again. There he is. Is he still happy? He's still happy. We like happy horse. He goes like the wind, this guy, right? Wind. Quite a good jump on him too. Ooh, walls. Careful of walls. There's quite a lot of races about, and they get progressively harder with more jumps, more you go. And some of the easier ones down in Moreland really are easy. Some of the higher end ones, difficult. Some of them I won't even do because they're that hard. I always won't. But I'll see if this in here is going to kick off, because it hasn't been kicking off before. But I check it every day. See if it does anything. Nah, still doesn't do anything. Nah. It will at one point, but don't know what triggers it. It's going to be level based, because I think when I go to 14 and load more quests, I'll open again. Because that's what's happened so far. Every time I've gone up a level, I'll load more things to open. I haven't done any fishing yet, because I haven't opened the fishing village. Really want to open the fishing village, because I can see them will just be fishing all day. Light fishing. Light fishing games now. Why is yours still in night? Mine's gone to day again.
I've only just gone to torch. I've got the whole night cycle.
I see.
That's tomorrow now. One piece of...
Yeah, there's the disco. But it doesn't work. The disco doesn't work unless it's a disco night. Yeah, no button there for disco. Disco mode. Annoyed. Yeah. I do love that one. Shake the fists about. Yeah. So, I think, yeah, I've done everything now until it resets tomorrow. Quite. The map's quite empty when you've done all the quests. All the main ones. This one should be kicking off tomorrow, and that's a magic show. But that could be interesting. Watch the magic show. Because I've made a load of fireworks and things for it and all sorts. Yeah, he's only got the sleep one. I can muck out here, can I? Okay, I'll muck out here and then I'm logging around. I'll do your mucking. Little bit of currency. It builds up though. That's how I've got my many times over. I've managed to get to 10,000 coins. Because 10,000 is what it caps at. As soon as you get to 10,000, it won't let you have any more. The most anything costs is 9,950 coins, so they cap you out at 10k, so you can only afford one of them. Why all I've got to do. Scoopy, scoopy. That's a dog with a tuppy. What are you doing with your toys, Baba? What are you doing with your toys, Baba? Lying on them. Always forget to get the hay. I have to come back out for it. That's my hay, don't give her that one. Yeah, that's the expensive hay. Feed me own horse with that. Look, it wants water again already. Oh, bloody horse. Wanting something. That's water. Wrong thing in there. Don't like that. Apparently the horse models are quite accurate. Don't know about that. The horse to me. Brown horse, white horse, black horse, so that's it. I don't know what they are.
I'm starting to find some horse.
Oh, he took by the lighthouse, I think.
In the hood.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's up by the lighthouse.
Tell me it's
Hello.
Every time I find where the bloody thing is.
Yeah.
It's that girl's horse, granddaughter's horse. I've done this one earlier, isn't it? It's in the treehouse. Mrs. Granddaughter.
It could be.
I can't track the horse down. Got an orange puff where it's supposed to be.
I don't
turn around the orange puff.
Have you looked up there?
Yep, I've been all around.
Have you looked in the field?
Oh, yeah. I'm staying where the orange puff is. There it is.
Aha. Uh-huh. Oh, it goes round in a circle. It goes round in a circle. You're best off staying still and waiting for it to come
well,
back.
Well, that's not exactly an issue now, is it?
In the road so as you can touch it. Yeah.
Anyway, I'll just get trapped between a tree and a fence.
Trapped between a tree and a hard place. Well, yeah, I'm going to leave it there now. Because I'm off sleep anyway.
I've got to wait for it to come running past me again, have I?
Yeah.
Here it comes.
Now, trying to get somebody in the same genre is not going to happen. Because I'm the only person playing Star Stables.
No, that didn't work. I've got to stay close to it.
Oh, you have to chase after it, yeah. Yeah. You won't catch up with it. You have to wait for it to come round and then try and match your speed as it comes round. I remember now that is a bit irritating now. Because you can't go much faster than it.
I'll come back.
I think you're catching it though. Yeah, you're catching it. So what we've got here. We've got online. Ooh, Panzoff's on. Play Monster Hunter World. That looks cool. Yeah. Yeah, Panzoff's online. I ain't send everyone a Panzoff. He's cool. Not even gonna look, see what he's good. He may not be there, but he says he's there. I won't do that. It was nice playing this today. Because I'd got all them quests which I hadn't got done today. Because they're doing lots of other things. So I was able to get them all out of the way. And they'll all tick over and they'll all pop in again tomorrow. But there was no real big quest tonight. Sometimes you get quite big quests that last ages. And they're quite funny. There wasn't any today. Anyway. Here we are.
Stream, Allegro. So good to see you here. Thanks for bringing you to your work. If you guys don't know, Allegro MK2 is a pretty cool streamer. I follow. I did. I even added him to my. Say hi. Nobody. We're just playing some Monster Hunter World here, as you can see. Love this game. Beautiful. Fun. So much to do, so much to play. Got T-Rex. He's fire. He's got everything. For everything, all the time. Yeah, I love it.